Hey everybody, this is Captain Obvious. We are here with the brand new game that just came out on the console. I think it's today. Oxen Free. I don't know when I'm going to release it, but today's the first day that it came out. So anyway, I've been dying to play this game. It looks really good. I've been doing a lot of research on it. And let's get into it.
It used to be a military base. Well, it used to be a ranching thing. Then it was turned into an army thing. Then it became a bird thing and a museum or whatever. Henry Fonda stationed here, I think, for a bit. Unless he was Navy.
Who's Henry Fonda?
Around Christmas time, this little breakfast place used to sell these amazing polar bear sugar cookies. Man, those were good. And then one year they changed the formula or whatever and ruined it. Alex? Hey, still with us? You haven't said anything for like 10 minutes.
All right, guys, as always, I will keep
Mission
my mouth shut.
To Alex. This is Big Papa. Do you read me? Yeah, Jonas, what you're seeing right now is what I like to call a trip. This blank stare thing Alex will do sometimes. You might think something's wrong.
Okay, let's see what we got.
She's just
I have subtitles on for you guys, so.
Noted.
8 p.m.
So you all moved in?
Not really. I just got in this morning.
And how did her mom meet your dad exactly?
They met on vacation in Orlando. He got lost in a... You know, actually, I'm not even going to tell
you. All right, let's
story.
Explore this
it's
boat.
Really not worth it.
yes, please, know okay. What happened.
And you guys...
Because you get to make choices, okay.
Yeah, I was,
Wait, what's that?
I'd been out of school, and the timing
Ooh, let's sit
just
down.
Never worked out, so...
And what does that
Stand
make
up.
Her, then? A, second cousin? I don't know how people...
He's my stepbrother.
Stepbrother.
Yeah. I forgot that was even a thing. Well, at least you seem cool, right? Cool guy, cool hat. You get a cool new sibling living right in your house.
Take a sip.
Sharing your toothbrush.
Where? Yeah, sure, whatever. I have someone to reach the food on the top shelf now.
Just happy to be on the team.
Hey, there's an old ship's wheel up here. It's a replica from a Portuguese caravel, it says?
Yeah, I think the Portuguese discovered the island. I don't know. I mostly slept through the maritime portion of history class.
So... How do you two know each other?
Oh, from way back when, like Paleozoic. Grade school era. Young enough that I've seen her in a bathtub and it wasn't sexual at all. I mean, we both looked like little skinned potato...
Stop.
Bren, why are you even talking about this?
It's humorous, right? It's just interesting. I think it's interesting. Check on
We'll be arriving soon.
Make sure you don't leave behind any grandchildren.
So how do you
It's
know
a recording.
It?
They always play. Oh, we should get a quick picture. All of us. This will be like the before.
Why? Shouldn't we wait until we get there or at least meet up with the others?
No. This is the core unit anyway. The rest are like our guest stars. And it's Jonas.
Okay.
Not Jonah.
That's why he was asking about us.
Like Jonas Salk?
Right, patient zero, AIDS guy.
Jonas. It means...
I love this.
Is that right?
Yeah, but I mean, my sign's Cancer, and it's not like my hair's falling out or anything.
Are we going to see the picture up close? Or?
There, great. Not. I'll magic erase all the warts out and stuff, so don't worry. Hey, Alex, you brought the radio, right? The little portable one?
Yeah, of course.
Perfect. Can you pull it out a second?
Sure.
There's the little guy. Our high school has a radio station, and Carly, she's a friend of ours. She's filling in because Reggie got mono from some track runner or something. It doesn't matter. What matters is that
Let's
she's
going
to say something like, basically...
What channel are we on?
About our thing. So, tune it to 88.3 so I can tell her we...
Wow. I was way off.
Which I played because that song's been stuck in my head since I woke up this morning. But, actually, it's a little after 10 o'clock, which means my dear friend Ren and his buddies are probably just touching down on Edwards Island for the yearly bash on the beach, or whatever we call it now. But anyways, I promised him that I'd play a song from his band, so hope you're listening, Ren. Here are the Red-Headed Bedwetters with Baby Carrots.
Red-Headed Bedwetters. I think I just found the name of the title for this episode.
Awesome. I hope Christina, with her talent show judge face, was listening.
I love that Red-Headed Bedwetters.
Must be getting close. There's no radio reception on the island. I'm glad I got to hear it before it went totally kaput.
If we can't use it, why'd you bring it? Not just for the boat.
No. You'll see. I don't expect too much, but nah, it'll be fun. I won't undercook it. You'll see.
What the hell's going on?
Smell that clean air, boys and girls. Boy and girl. This ain't city living.
Yeah. Anybody need a smoke? I have a full pack.
No thanks. I mean, I literally just said the clean air thing.
He did just say that.
Alex, you can bum one off me if you're empty.
No, I don't smoke. They're gross.
Thanks, I don't smoke. The last time I had one, it didn't go well.
Yeah, no, I didn't know what coughing with your whole body meant until I saw you dry heaving.
Okay, just checking.
Okay, I guess I can't walk away from them.
My other friend should be up and around the bed.
Actually, that. I mean, I don't mean to be the guy to break us up already, but Ren, can you do me a favor? Can I have, like, 2 real quick minutes with Alex for a second? And you can, you know, you can run up and meet your friends.
Wait,
is he gonna, like, ask me out? That's cute. It?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing's wrong. It'll just take 2 minutes. Super fast.
All right, bud. look, I don't want to go up by myself. I mean, can't we just stick together? You're gonna have all night to say, like, whatever.
But since you want to meet up with your friends anyway...
We're all gonna...
Come on, Jonas. This is... Let's just all go up. I don't want to send Ren away like a deer hound.
Yeah, it's fine. And you can talk to Alex later. We're like at hour one here. You'll have ample family bonding time.
Yeah, fine, sure. No problem.
Aw, I ruined a moment.
Okay, speak.
Now, I think there's multiple endings, if I'm not mistaken.
This is a tourist trap with shops and a beach. Nobody lives here except for some geriatric...
It's kind of kitschy, right?
Okay, we got a cool store.
What the town? I like it. I like kitschy stuff.
I like kitschy stuff too.
Ugly, scratchy nature. So, to summarize,
oh, actually, let me go see what that card is.
Here after dark. The town is shut down, and we, the Kamina High junior class, have come to commit
improper acts. Nobody lives here, and the stores are all closed.
I was just thinking that. That's why I went over to it.
There's always that one lonely car in every parking lot.
Anyways, the town's youths keep the whole slink over and camp thing alive and well.
No, I got it.
Yeah, isn't this supposed to be like a... Ah, I forgot this was even here.
So, this is cool. What is it?
It's a memorial for a sunken submarine. Alex, tune to 102.3 so we can hear the guy. It's kind of a weird little...
Okay, sure.
Yeah, let's tune in.
It's just, 102.3.
Yeah, I know, but how do you...
Won't take long, I promise.
How do you pull it up? Oh, there we go.
Really? It's,
102.3.
The Hawaiian god of the sea, the USS Kanaloa was launched on January 15th, 1941, and commissioned into service at the end of that year.
Its propeller was the one thing recovered, so...
War on October 28th, 1943,
I would say some shit like that.
Is war.
What is it good for? Absolutely nothing.
The whole reason Alex brought her radio is because when you go to the... It's like the front.
The mouth.
The mouth of this particular cave, you can sometimes pick up frequencies to stations that don't exist. You'll hear voices, or just...
It's pretty creepy. At least I've heard.
I did it once.
That's really creepy.
It's amazing when it works.
So, back up a second. Who's Mrs. Adler?
Her family, I think, like, owns some of the island or something. She's been shacked in the same spot for, like, 70 years. She's kind of what you'd call the local legend.
That woman won the life lottery.
70 years of sleeping with the window open.
With the window open and smelling the ocean.
You'd be okay with never leaving. Never leaving. Just there. All the time.
Well, if it's on an island, then yeah.
I don't like the smell of the ocean like that every day. It's nice to visit, but...
Oh yeah, what was I thinking?
I don't know if I'd want it every day.
It's the dream. Jonas, did you know that a little birdie told me that our Alex here is thinking of going out of state to college?
Oh, really?
So what if I am?
So what if I am?
I don't know. So what if you are? I guess it's nothing. No big deal.
You want to fight about it?
If you are thinking of leaving, I just hope you're doing it for the right reasons.
What the hell does that mean?
Seriously.
Nothing at all. Do what you want. Forget I said anything.
Thanks so much for bringing me out, you guys. I can tell I'm gonna have a really good time.
We
normally don't
pick
her.
This is the Parks and Facilities office. Didn't your sister Allison work here?
Allie? Yeah, she did for a few years, actually.
Where's Stimpy? That's what I want to know.
Since
we got Ren.
Out in the parks, and barely anybody here needs facilities.
Man, they close up early.
I guess. Now
remember, guys, I do have the subtitles on for you.
That's true.
So if you want to read it, just read it. I'm trying to let you listen, but I do want to talk. I'm like way, way, way ahead of them.
The beaten path officially ends here. The beach is past the fence. I think Jerry told me that there's a way that he used to get over.
What's that? Oh, wow. This is a huge island. All right, so that's like the main street. We got Discovery Cliffs, Beacon Beach, Edward Woods. Okay, there's a lot of different areas.
I'm blanking on what it was. But it's not, I mean, it can't be too difficult.
Perfect.
Just wait a minute and let me think.
All right, so I think there was something behind here, though. Hold on. I saw something on it. Yeah, there we go.
I think the dumpster will get us over if it'll budge.
Well, let's try it.
Let's try it. I'm down. I'm very, very down for this. Go to cliffs? Okay. Wait. What are we doing? I don't understand. Discovery Cliffs, Main Street. I want to go to the cliffs. But I can't push it anymore. Oh, you got to climb over. Got it. All right, guys, I figured it. I'm good. 9 p.m. So an hour has passed since that magical boat ride.
Oh, before we get there, I should probably mention that.
Oh, God.
Who's that?
So there's this girl, Nona. She's just Nona. This girl, and I'm totally into her, and I want her to be into me, so just, you know, just be cool, okay? No pouting or complaining or anything.
Why wouldn't I?
Don't be like just how you can be sometimes.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
What was the thing you wanted to say to Alex, Jonas? You can just pretend I'm like a stray dog.
Yeah, what was it really, Jonas? If you have some deep, dark secret, I'd like to know now before we're officially having...
Reginald! I hear you over
Reginald,
there.
Reginald, I hate that name.
Wait, I was saying... I was about to tell a story. What was it?
Reggie's cool. I hate Reginald.
Oh, well, that can wait.
Hey.
We started a fire down the way, but
Hi.
Nona wanted to play beach nanny, so...
This is Jonas.
Yeah. Everyone, this is Jonas. Jonas, everyone.
Hey.
Hi.
And Jonas, that's...
Who are you again?
Jonas.
He's Alex's new in town, fresh as the daisy, stepbrother.
Stepbrother?
Really?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, this is his first night here, so everybody be on your best behavior. Treat him as you would a scary dog. Palms out.
That's, I don't bite. It's fine.
Wait. You're Jonas. Jonas, the stepbrother.
Yeah,
Yeah, that's me.
What's your name again? That is Clarissa.
How
but
are
she's...
you her stepbrother? Like, what does that even mean?
My mom married his dad, so family law and all.
Really? Is that...
Yeah, well, I guess this is
That's like not a well-known
thing. That is happening, so...
I've never heard anybody, any person ask that before.
Who else?
Except like a little kid.
Anyone? Everyone?
Clarissa, we... we took the last ferry. I thought more would show up, but...
Oh my God, it's just Alex and her new stepbrother? That's it. That's who you brought. That's the group.
Come on, Clarissa. I'm fun.
I'm fun.
I'm hip. I'm with it.
Listen.
Yeah, anybody who says I'm hip, I'm with it.
Aren't you all like friends?
They're not hip
I'm
or with
friends
it.
Friends with Nona, and I'm downgrading Ren to like
it's
a
like,
creepy
it's
neighbor.
Like rule one.
And you, I just met.
Hey, what about me?
What about you?
I don't even count. Beacon Beach it is.
Fire! Man's great equalizer.
So, what's the, like, thing to do here?
What's the thing to
do? Other than obviously go skinny dipping and get...
Oh, I'm like way over here, sorry. Forgot I had to walk.
I'm up for pretty much whatever, so...
Hey, where does that
that's
old
a,
woman live?
It's a horrible statement to make. You're on a beach with some guys.
Yeah.
Nowhere. She's dead.
What?
Yep, killed over 3 days ago.
Picking up the rock.
News. Local news, anyway. Oldest living...
Throwing
resident.
A rock.
Her family's been moving back and forth on the ferry.
Picking up another rock.
Man, really?
And to answer your previous question, Jonas...
Throwing that rock, too.
The thing to do is lay on the beach and drink till you can't remember where...
Picking up another rock.
And sometimes play truth or slap.
Yeah, let's play that.
Kind of throw the last one.
Jonas.
Truth or slap? What's that?
We used to call it hippo, until we got tired of people asking, why is it called hippo?
Because you get to yell, "You're a dirty hippo."
Stoke the fire.
You get asked a question. You have to tell the truth, but if somebody...
All right, guys, fire has officially been stoked. I'm stoked that the fire's stoked.
Getting to know somebody game.
I haven't played this since I was like...
Time to sit down.
Can't we do something else?
Come on. It's a good way to start out the night. One round? It'll help.
Wait, this is literally the whole night?
Fine. Let's all smack the taste out of our...
I mean, I know what happens in the game because I read it, but...
Okay.
Like, I read what's coming up, but still.
I'll start. Ren.
Uh-huh.
Come on, fess up. You want to go out with Nona, right?
Clarissa!
Oh, man.
Ooh, that was a good one.
Being good means being kind of mean about it.
Look, it's tough to gauge. Something like...
Enough stalling. I know you want to sample the goods. Now
no.
Just say...
Oh, shit.
I like her as a friend, right? I just like her as a friend. That's all. She's cool.
Whoa, liar! Liar!
I'm calling him out.
He's lying! He totally likes her!
What? Alex, come on, what are you doing?
I knew it.
I'm kidding. Relax. Last I heard, he's still pining for Lindsay, his secret Canadian girlfriend.
Yeah, well, I have a thing for hockey, so...
Hey,
sure.
Hockey.
Okay, it's Ren's turn, right? He gets to ask somebody something?
Alex!
Uh-oh.
Oh, please. Shoot, I can take it.
Okay, Mary Screw Kill. Me, Nona, and Clarissa.
Why?
It's fun!
First, I'd marry Nona.
Well, I'd marry Nona. I like the quiet types.
I'm flattered, I
think. okay, I'd screw Clarissa.
Clarissa?
Because that's hot.
Obviously.
Obviously. You're not going to call her out on that?
No, I believe her. I mean, look at me.
wait, that means you'd kill me? Out of everyone here.
Hey, you wanted to know.
And I'm the only guy. This is Miss Andrew. Miss Andrew, I say.
Okay, settle down.
Miss Andrew.
So, Alex's turn?
Yep, lady's choice. Alex gets to pick who to ask something of.
Oh, great, here we go.
Jonas.
Jonas.
Yeah?
I heard a little rumor somewhere.
Oh, let me go check out the cooler.
Maybe possibly been to jail?
No, I've never been to jail.
Really?
Nope.
Oh, too bad.
Not yet.
Let's grab a drink.
Aw. It was more fun thinking you ran Blood Diamonds or something.
Haha, Blood Diamonds.
Yeah, sorry to disappoint.
That was a good movie.
Is it my question now, then?
Yep.
Okay, Clarissa. Last person you made out with.
Oh, maybe something else.
Or, yeah.
This should be good.
Who's the last person you, hugged instead?
Ah, great. This should be good.
Oh, will you all relax? I've made out with people since... God.
Since God? Wow. God was your boyfriend?
That would have to be Ryan Fisher. 2 weeks ago in Iggy's death.
I knew it.
I'm going to make this fire bigger and bigger.
He was there, and I was tired.
Clarissa's turn now.
Alex.
Make it bigger.
You got a new brother. Pretty exciting. I'm sure Jonas is excited, or maybe...
Okay, that's as big as it's going to go.
The right word. Maybe a little overwhelmed with just everything, you know? Unsure. It's a lot to take in, and...
He, seems okay, right? You're okay.
Yeah, but,
I'm gonna listen to the story for a little bit.
I'm just saying what Jonas is already thinking. That statistics show if you get divorced once, you're probably gonna get divorced again. And the fact is, your mom divorced your dad. So let's put his mind at ease and...
Clarissa.
That doesn't
Jonas
matter.
Jonas is fine. He's not a scared puppy. None of that matters.
Well, let's hear why your parents got a divorce in the first place, and we'll see if...
I'm actually interested.
Clarissa, I don't really care.
You know why. Michael... died, and it broke everything, and they couldn't handle it. The end.
Well, now you know, Jonas. Don't die, and everything will be fine.
Okay, Clarissa.
I feel like this is a fucked up story.
You guys, honestly, I think I'm pretty much ready to do anything else besides this game.
Wait, let's not stop like this. We should...
Game's over, Ren. I won. And to celebrate, I'm gonna sit on the beach and drink, and maybe, if I'm feeling spicy, even take a nap.
Take a nap.
And that's exactly what Nona's gonna do, too.
Fine. Whatever, be Miss Pouty on the beach all night if you want. I'm not gonna let you ruin this for me.
I'm just gonna keep throwing rocks, guys.
Permission to be pouty, thank you.
Cheese!
If you guys in your scavenger Cheese. Hunt or playing Ring Around the Rosie happen to find anything more interesting than a slowly dying starfish, you be sure to just let me know.
Super.
Sure, we'll grab you if we find any,
Will do.
Island Bigfoots?
Island Bigfoots, exactly.
Is that a thing? Island Bigfoots?
Well, I want to inaugurate this bitch by checking out the caves. Nona, want to come?
I mean, I would.
I'm very clingy, Ren.
Fine. Jonas, you're a strapping young lad. Help boost me over the fence.
Strapping
the
young
cave's
lad?
Just yonder.
And I guess you expect me to just jump over after?
But like I said, you're a strapping young lad.
Okay, come on.
Where are you from?
Wait, I want to go.
It's a
I wanna
small
go.
Town near North Valley.
Oh, yeah. Is it nice?
If you like bars
hey,
on the windows.
Wait, I want to go. No, I want to go with you guys. Damn it, can I go?
Alex, you want to check out the caves?
Yeah, or? Hell yeah.
Let's
do this,
let's
man.
Do it. Boost me up?
Yeah, come on.
Got it.
Come on.
I'm coming up, man.
Oh, I forgot. We
Whenever
never talked
you're
about
ready.
That.
So, the cave. What's your bets? On a scale of 1 to 10, how weird's it going to be?
Weird enough.
Probably a 5. Weird enough to remember.
This should be really cool.
Not weird enough to tell anybody about it after.
All right.
Hey,
Chris, that seems fair.
Your normal annoying self. Sorry about that.
It's not your fault. I think somebody dumped pig's blood on her in a previous life, and now she just wants to get ahead of the curve.
Yeah, probably.
Probably.
Thanks for not ratting me out to Nona during the game. I didn't think you would, but you know, you could have, and you didn't, so thanks.
Well, you can make the checks out to cash. We'll have an installment plan.
Whatever it takes. Now, who's ready to have their minds blown?
I am.
If you don't mean that literally.
Me.
Oh, wait, actually, I almost forgot. Gonna take a little magic trip to Cupcake Town.
Those look like brownies.
Brownie Town.
No.
Magic? What does that mean?
It means they're enhanced with certain qualities.
Ah.
Well, maybe just don't eat too much.
I'm down.
No promises.
Give me one.
Hmm. Delicious.
Wait, I should have taken one. Damn.
Okay, so see these little piles of rocks? The kids before us always leave them here, so you know where to try and tune in the signals. So you're going to want to stand basically right around here. And just tune the dial left or right until you start hearing some weirdness.
Okay. That seems fair.
How will we know when
Ready? It's... Wait, hold on, I hear beeps, is that anything? No. He said weird sounds, that's a sound. You know, let's start from the beginning. Let's just go slowly. We'll just work our way through the stations. By the way, guys, this is a paranormal game. If you haven't figured out by this episode. Yeah, see, that's like the only thing that I've gotten so far. Hold on, if that's all we get, then I go back. Oh. What the hell?
Holy crap!
Got it.
Wow, it's even cooler than I thought it would be. This-
How is this- How can this be possible?
Maybe the tuning's like unblocking a weather balloon or something?
Doesn't make any sense.
No, it really doesn't.
Well, it's just crazy, then. Because I don't know. If you move around, it kind of changes, too, I think. Like, over at this pile. Here, come over here and try it.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm going to try it. All right. So it's not 105? Let's see. Let's try other stations. Wait. There it is. 99.
This is so cool.
That's awesome.
I know.
Like, you guys can't feel the controllers vibrating hardcore.
I mean, I know it's like weird with you guys or whatever for some reason, but they're fine where they are. Okay, just what is Clarissa's issue with you two?
She dated Michael for 5 seconds like 3 years ago.
It was for a couple of months a year and a half ago.
She should just seriously get over it already.
Clarissa's the kind of person who doesn't feel full unless she's pissed at somebody. So.
Ah, know those types.
Brownies are kicking in. Did that make sense?
That made a lot of sense.
Yeah, it did to me.
Okay, good. Now, there's another cool spot, I think, over here.
You said where the rock piles are. What do you mean you think? You could see them. You're the one that
you
told us.
It on over.
And so 98 seems to be the... That annoying noise. Wait, so it's all the way up again? Back to 105, maybe? Ooh, 107.
God, it sounds so...
Yeah, it sounds...
It does sound,
Satanic?
Yep, satanic.
Not what I was going to say, but close enough.
Wait, what was that?
I don't know. It's glowing green, though. I'm down.
Like, this is going to sound stupid, but there's, like, something in here.
Famous last words. Famous?
No, I see it, too.
That's not stupid,
sure there
actually.
There is something in there, like a giant rabies-filled bat, or a maniac who wears mannequin wigs.
Okay, well, now it sounds stupid.
It kind of looks like a pool or something. Like a freshwater one, maybe. Let's check it out. It's not that far in.
If it's a pool, that'd be cool.
Didn't mean to rhyme.
Didn't mean that to rhyme.
Cool pool.
Yes, that's what you meant. Bold.
Jonas, don't.
Well, I am going to just rest against here because.
Good, you rest. I'm going in.
I think I mismeasured the.
10 p.m. Oh, sweet. You got kind of like a max feel.
Jonas, come back.
Okay, so everything else leading up to this has kind of just been like backstory. Wait, I don't get it. Oh, up. Wow. I'm okay, guys. I'm okay. Again, the artwork is, look how amazing this is. Like, it feels like a creepy but yet cool cave. You know, like the certain parts are glowing and it's really neat. I like it a lot. And the lighting effects are perfect with the flashlight. Okay. Hanging on. I'm almost there. Or, wait, do I have to keep climbing? No. I should be off. There we go. Where did that guy go? He was, like, right there.
Jonas, are you alright? Shout if you're, like, bleeding or something.
Yeah, seriously. You need to shout out. I love it's Jonas. All I'm thinking is the Jonas Brothers, which I can't stand, so... It's like the only thing that annoys me in this game. That damn name. Okay. Wow, this cave is huge. Oh, this might be the paranormal part. Can't wait. I'm excited. Alright, what do we got? Let's see. Debris.
Why would a guy bring an ashtray down here? Or a pen?
Why not? How about that? Oh, we almost get the sushi, looks like. Although, I guess we have the pictures.
See a man about a dog. Sure, will do. Didn't you hear me calling for
you? Oh my god,
you?
Why is he so scared? He knows we're there.
What are you even doing?
I'm sorry for going ahead. I thought I heard somebody down here.
Unacceptable.
You know, obviously.
I don't forgive you.
But isn't this place incredible? I mean, I don't even know how this happens.
No, it's,
This is
it's
awesome.
Beautiful.
Oh,
see,
that noise is not
that's
good.
That's what I heard. It sounds like a person almost, right? Kinda? I don't know where it's coming from.
Maybe it is someone. You ever think of that? Maybe it's the crazy guy who lives here and he's gonna eat out our... Like, what is this made out of?
What?
Is it ice?
Wow, how is that... Did you see the floating...
Yeah, I did.
...triangle light?
I definitely did. It's up there, right there.
Yes. Apart from the, triangle, this is honestly the craziest thing in here. Like, how did he even...
Saw the man, but not the dog.
And I mean, aside from some, like, water damage, it's
I love
not
that.
Even that junky.
I know. But I was just gonna say that I think the triangle...
Damn it, open it.
I guess it's locked.
Yeah, I already tried. I think this is all tied to when you tuned in those weird signals out there and the, what am I trying to say? I
saw the man, not the dog. What the crap does that mean?
A guy who can't see dogs?
No, the saying. Gotta go see a man about a
Did
dog.
Did you see the first half?
See a man about a dog? Yeah, I don't get it either. Try your radio. Maybe that's like a frequency
oh, okay.
or something. Like if it'll have an effect.
Yeah, good idea.
That's a really good idea.
Maybe it'll dancer, twitcher, something.
See if we could pick it up. What about 98? No?
Let's do it. Come on. Radio time.
Does that do anything? No, nope, guess not. We gotta wait for the red light, I guess.
Alex, really, I want to see what it's gonna do.
Here we go. Got it.
God. Is this you? Are you doing this?
What the hell?
I think.
Uh-oh.
Let's
go higher and higher. Oh my
is
god.
What?
Where is it? 91. Oh shit, we got a triangle. Oh, that's a portal. That's a portal.
What the?
Hello? Here to help everyone.
Help everyone? What?
Hello?
Yeah.
Sleepy. Yeah, everything.
Fine.
Holding.
There.
Same.
Don't know if leave is possible.
Is possible.
This?
What?
Is insane.
Who are you? Who are you on the?
Listen, Bobtail.
Sheeptail.
Sleepy time. That sounds like death.
Possible.
I don't know what you mean either.
I don't know what you mean, so I can't.
Bobtail.
Leave children.
See
leave children.
Alex.
Oh.
What?
Shit. What the? Alright, this just went from like kind of creepy to definitely creepy. ...11 p.m.
Alex? Are you okay? You alright? I thought you were dead for a minute.
I'm fine. Let's see what happened.
God.
You sure?
Sure as I'm gonna be.
As sure as I think I'm gonna be.
Look, I'm just gonna cut to the whatever. Like, I don't know exactly what happened back there. But the sign says that's an old communications tower, and I don't know about you, but I want to climb that ladder, call somebody, and get the hell back home as fast as possible. I don't want to be the party pooper here, but the party...
But this is exciting.
This is kind of exciting, right?
Exciting? Alex, we don't... To think something's exciting, you kind of have to know what that something is first. And we just got crapped out of the laser light show from hell, so...
Let's look at the plaque.
Hardin Tower. Oh, it's called that, I think, because the radio man who watched it, he was Major Richard Hardin. I don't know why I remember that.
Ah, Major Richard Hardin.
Wait, the guy's name was Major Dick Hardin?
Yep, it almost makes the whole trip work.
That's fantastic.
I wouldn't go that far. Oh, and not for nothing. I'm fine with a little de-pantsing or whatever if the weather's right for it. But if this is some sort of prank or trick, I'm really, really not in the...
Jonas, believe me, I wouldn't do that to you. I'm not that cruel.
Okay, well, I hope so. Just cross your fingers the comm tower has a working walkie-talkie or something.
A crazy high tower.
Wait, Jonas, seriously, like, what just happened? My radio... I guess, opened something, and that something did something else.
And that something was really friggin' scary and horrible, so let's just skip to the part where we get off the island and start suppressing it in therapy.
That's true.
I can see the cave, but not Ren or anybody.
What do you think happened to them?
They're just being lame. I can hear Ren now. Let's go to the fort and throw rocks at walls.
Great.
Oh, wait. Let's go through the door. Hold on. Completely missed that.
It's locked.
Let me try.
Be my guest.
After you.
Oh,
Mr. Tough
Thank
Guy.
You.
He's going to pick it, isn't he? You know what? I'm going to go through the window while he's doing that. It looks like it's open. I could shimmy through.
Well, if you want to do things the easy way, sure.
Yes, I do, actually. Well, come on in, sir.
Fence should be off now.
Great, but don't take offense if I want to throw a stick at it first.
Well, I will, and have taken offense at your not believing in my ability at flipping switches.
So try the phone.
There's a dial tone, but there's a
note. Okay.
Does not call out. Please dial station code for service.
There wouldn't happen to be a code there, would there?
Nope.
Nope.
Of course not. All right.
Jesus.
Hey, the phone's ringing. Hello?
Hello?
Alex?
Ren?
Alex?
Ren?
Oh, Jesus, hopping Christ. Thank Vishnu.
Vishnu?
You guys went into that hole and a bunch of stuff. I have no idea what happened. I just woke up like 15 minutes ago. I saw the light on in the tower thing. Hey, did you know that it's named after some guy named Dick?
Ren, just... It's been a rough night, you know?
How'd you get this number?
It's a code written on this...
List
here. But it's not a normal phone. I can't call out. I'm at the way station or whatever in the woods. It's been like...
How the hell did you get there?
How did you get all the way out there? Did you just take off sprinting when I went after Jonas?
No, like I said, I must have, like, passed out or... I don't know how I ended up here.
Wait, I think that's the other line. Maybe it's like a night watchman or something.
Switch over.
Wait, Ren, someone's calling on the other line. Just hold on a minute. I'm gonna see who it is.
Okay, but make it quick, seriously.
Hello?
Oh, Jesus Christ, Alex? Why are you answering it? This, it says it's an emergency line. Where are you right now?
Clarissa?
Where are you?
And I'm in the comm tower, Clarissa. Where are you?
I don't know. I'm somewhere in Fort Milner. I don't know why. I don't remember, like, the last hour. I'm trying to call somebody, but I'm in a room with radio stuff that can... It says it can contact Kamina, but I have no idea how to make it work. Can you just come over here and figure this out with me? I don't care if you guys...
No, just come here instead. Fort Milner's all the way on the other side of the island.
Yeah, I know it is, Alex, but why would I go to the comm tower when there's a working radio that we can use to get help here?
That's a good point.
Fort Milner looked huge on the map. Do you know where the... And it dies.
Let's check if Ren's there.
Ren, are you still there?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I guess that'd be too easy. So, want to truck over to Milner first, see about that radio?
Warning, do not use aboard ship. Unsafe radiation limits.
You know, I'd normally find
Wait,
this
I thought I saw one more thing.
Kinda interesting. Really? You know, normally.
Yeah, well, I'm glad you find this sort of thing interesting, because I find it interminable.
Oh, I thought I saw one
you
other thing over
terminal?
Here.
Terminal?
Forget it. I find it boring, that's all.
There we go. What about the radio? SOS?
SOS?
Mayday?
Mayday, CQD?
CQD?
Come quick. Danger.
Oh, shit.
It's, dead.
Did you get anyone?
That's not good.
I think someone was there, but I don't know.
Wait, the phone thing is still activated, so hold on. Nope. Not working. Alright, I guess it's time to go down the tower. Why is this guy not following me? Follow me, damn it. Alright, so we're going to Ren or we're going to the other girl? If he gives me an option, I'm gonna go find Ren. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna find Ren. I guess it looks like the headset's going out, so I'm gonna switch to just the game right now. I'm not gonna talk the rest of this, okay? Oh wait, if it comes back, there we go. All right, I'm gonna switch it off. Enjoy the game.
Curious, but, what's your running theory?
Well, you played with the radio, a triangle came out, the triangle talked, hung out a little, then drowned us, but not, and now we're here.
Pretty literal.
Yep. That. Those were the events.
Alright, let's go to the woods. Right? Let's see the... Yeah, because we're going to go save him. Oh, wait. Can we even get there? We might have to go through the outpost and facilities and then get to the relay point up top. Oh, well. I'm going to try this way.
Good talk. I,
12 a.m.
Just how much woods there were. This is like a...
Want to turn around?
No, I'm just saying this is like... It's pretty sprawling, that's all.
Ah, sprawling.
Yeah, I've always liked that word. Sprawling.
But I just want to make sure, you know, that we know where we're going.
Of course.
Yeah, of course. It's just over the river and through the wood, like the song.
Yeah, but in the song, the horse knew the way to carry the sleigh. Through the white and whatever snow.
We'll be fine. Trust me.
That's all I want to hear.
That's funny.
You know, this whole place really creepily reminds me of a park, or woods, I guess, near where I used to live. It's really kind of felt just like this.
Well, I'm not really surprised. Parks are pretty much parks. Unless you're in, like, Utah or something.
Yeah, no, I know, but... It just had this layout, you know? I don't know.
I don't know either.
My dad was happy to move here, you know? He said the schools were safer, less knifings per capita. I guess he never considered the danger of whatever's happening right now. But...
No offense, but your town sounds like the...
Oh, nice jump.
Jesus, what are you doing jumping across that? There's like another way down here. I can't believe you even made it.
Hell yeah, I made it. That's what I do. I hope we are going the right way. I have a feeling we may not be. Bridge stand. See, if we can just go up, we might be able to get up there to save Ren. Bridge stand, yep. Okay, to bridge stand, yep. Now, we have to go up. That's... No. Have to go up. Can I... Oh, shit. I can't go up. Fuck. Hold on a second. I wanted to go to... Camp... Yeah, the campgrounds. One, oh, two, three. Oh, said information. Alright, so where does this take us? Let's see. No, I don't want to go to the Toby Woods. Alright, we gotta figure out how to climb this up here. I guess this way? There we go. Got it. We want to go as high as possible now. So we can save Ren.
Why is there a cable car here? Couldn't they have just made, like a normal bridge?
Yeah, it doesn't really look safe, does it?
It looks less
than... It looks less than...
Or at least...
Ren needs us.
Look, it's a little scary, but Ren needs us, so...
Yeah, I know.
I wonder what happens at the end of the, let's just see time.
We gotta take the, conveyor thing. It's been running since the invention of ovens.
Shit, there's a house down there. You know, let's go see what that does. Can I go this way? No. I heard him say cable car, and I didn't actually see it. But that looks like a house. For, like, where you would store that stuff. Let's go check it out.
Power transfer station 167.
Okay, that's a little strange.
That is a little strange.
Why wouldn't they lock it? I mean, somebody should have locked it.
Maybe the guy in
just forgot,
of
dude.
The
like, calm down.
Closet forgot.
Maybe, or he's dead.
So dramatic.
Yeah, maybe. Being terrorized on an island by unseen forces really makes you miss television.
Well, maybe if we get the power working, you can catch up on the soaps.
All right, let's see. We'll see what else we can find. Circuit breaker, there we go.
I found the circuit breaker.
Wait, like the first thing it says is, beware of overload. Do not attempt restart without supervision. So I don't know.
Terrific, you'll be my supervisor.
Supervisor Jonas.
So what does it say to do?
Just let me do it. That way, if something bad happens, you know.
Okay, thanks.
Go for it.
No problem, it's just that you know, kind of, your way around here. You know Ren. If someone were to get electrocuted, it should be...
That is true.
Right?
I agree with that.
It makes some kind of circus sense.
Very true.
All right.
Here we go. Turn it on.
What's happening? Why'd the lights go out?
Oh, shit.
The only one. There's only one switch, and it's the one that says power or whatever. I don't know why it didn't do what it should've.
Don't worry. This will be just another in a series of escalating funny stories to tell our parents when we get home.
If we get home...
Okay, so now everything's dark.
I can't believe this. It's locked.
And now it's locked.
It's okay. We'll just... There's got to be a way to turn the power on still.
What about this scary red lamp that's here? That seems to still be working. Oh, here we go. Right. We can tune it in. Let's see. Here we go. Naturally, that should work.
That's... God, I haven't heard this in forever. This is something my mom used to... I am so tired.
See, there we go.
Funhouse bullcrap.
Power turned on. I missed what that was. Was there a cable car there? I don't even know what I was looking at, but okay. Let's just...
Was that there?
That was
before?
Not there before.
Alex, are you all right? Alex! Not funny. Not funny. Opposite.
Totally
opposite.
Worth it.
It was worth it.
All right, let's go up the scary hill again. I still don't know what I did inside the house. Like, what that power was supposed to turn on. Or... turn off besides the seemingly the lights of the woods. Do we jump this way? Let's see, what does this sign say? Door, yes.
It says it's the catbird station, and the call sign is weird. 60.8? The dial doesn't go that far.
Huh.
That's interesting. Can I go in the door? Does it do anything? Let's see. Nope. Okay, well, so much for that. Let's keep going up the hill. Wait, can we even go up the hill? We are literally like right there. Alright, let's go back. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Oops. What the hell am I missing? There's gotta be something with this thing.
It would have been best had it never been found.
Okay. That's... Come on. There has to be something in here. Nope. Nope. Alright. So, I guess we try going down now. It's really weird. Alright, so we'll see what's on the bottom. They were trying to show me something before, but I couldn't figure out what it was. So let's just go down there and take a look. Now, do I want to go all the way down? No, I think that's where we started. Let's go this way.
What?
Oh,
night.
Suck it up, Jonas.
Yeah, sorry about this.
Campground bridge stand. I guess we'll go to the campground.
Anyone's fault. It's nobody's fault. It just happened. Stuff
my fault.
If I hadn't brought the radio, humming like a barracuda.
Barracudas don't hum.
Shit. Save Red. I'm trying to.
Well, this one is.
Controls.
Praise the Lord.
Go to the campground. Let's see what's up. All right.
Well,
let's see what we got.
Look at that. It didn't collapse. That's one good thing that happened tonight.
So you're saying you were expecting it?
I was expecting it too.
But it didn't.
We have to go up.
You used to come here a lot as a kid, right? To the island.
Yeah, with my brother.
I mean, that's what Ren.
Yeah. With my brother.
With Michael? Yeah.
Ooh, what's in here?
Like with your mom.
Some people camp here, but it's weird. I don't know why they just leave their tent.
Looks kind of dumpy. Like. I don't know, like it's...
Can we go in?
Abandoned.
Guess not.
So, like, Michael would be babysitting you, or...
I mean, I guess, sorta. An impartial observer might look at it and say he's babysitting her. It didn't feel that way to me. It just felt like we were hanging out.
Oh.
You used to come here a lot as a kid, right? To the island, I mean...
What the hell?
Didn't you already say that?
Did I? I only mention it because my family trips... were awful. My mom would always insist on going to Missouri every single...
Holy shit, that's so different than how I was. Now there's a fire.
I mean, it was all we could afford.
Fascinating joke. Wait, wasn't this... We passed this a minute ago, right? And it wasn't burning?
I honestly don't remember.
Yeah, it definitely was not burning.
Yeah. So anyways, I think places are pretty much what you make of them, you know? And not the other way around.
Yeah, maybe.
You used to come here a lot as
what
a kid.
What is going on?
Right? To the island. I mean, that's what Ren made it.
Something's wrong. We've already done this, like, twice.
Done what? Because I don't remember any of this.
Jonas, seriously, you don't remember? You keep asking me if I came here as a kid a lot. Again and again.
Okay. I mean, if you
now
say
there's
so,
a soccer ball.
Wait, I don't even know what you're saying. What?
This is, new. It's kind
all right, let's see if it happens
weird.
Again.
The exact same kind when I was a kid.
Yeah, why would a toy company
it's like Groundhog's
two,
Day.
Right?
Oh, shut up.
You used to... Wait. Haven't we done this before? We're going in circles or something.
Yeah, Jonas, we're working on it.
Huh. Okay. You know what? Let's see if I can kick it.
Oh, the ball, moved. That was weird.
Take that, ball.
It says do-over. See on the side? On the wall, it says do-over in graffiti.
So it's just...
Why do I feel like I'm being mocked now?
Don't do it again. Huh. Can I do something with the frequency? Let's see. Let's see if I can do something. If it happens this time, I'm going to go back. Kick the ball.
I'm taking a picture of the ball moving, not your kicking, just so you know.
Oh, snap.
All right, who are you?
Maybe don't antagonize whoever.
Come on. You know, let's kick it again.
I think they have a sense.
Oh, what's that? Don't want to play anymore?
Let's. Oh, snap.
Oh, my God.
My doctor's not going to be happy with my blood pressure this year.
Yeah, mine neither.
No. I want to go up.
Again? Really? But, fine.
I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way, though. Like, everything's getting updated. Like, the conversation. Oh, here we go. So I was right for continuing. What the hell?
Oh, wait.
Where's Jonas?
What's happening?
What the fuck?
Tell Michael to stay with Clarissa. They like each other a lot.
What the fuck?
But Michael's dead. How could I even...
Wait. We've done this before.
Okay, there's got to be a way out, or...
It's all right. We must have just missed, something.
Are you... Can you kind of...
Oh, there's a sign now.
It's starting to stick. Yeah, I mean, it's still sort of foggy, but whatever. I'll deal with it.
Huh. This is... It's just like the armoire in the cave. Super duper old, but in, like, new condition.
You know, I didn't realize I felt like a pressure in my head until right now. Maybe doing that fixed the loop.
Yeah.
What?
Making it sound right did what?
I don't know, but it's like my allergies.
Huh. Yeah, it looks like it's good now.
Let's just keep going and get Ren.
That was interesting. We found a tape player, fast forward it, and it's like it got rid of the noise or whatever. Well, I'm glad I stuck with that. Ghosts.
Huh? Ghosts.
Now,
they want?
Which way do I go?
Do they have to want anything?
Just.
Yeah, we're gonna go. We're gonna go out.
Most of the time, don't they like?
Wait. Yeah, we'll go out.
I mean, isn't that why they're trapped here or whatever? Because they didn't do something they needed to in life.
Can I go up there?
I don't think our previous knowledge of movies and comic books applies here, really. But fine.
I just hope they want to, like, play soccer every once in a while, and that's it.
Huh. Maybe I can use the frequency up here because I'm high? Or the radio, I mean? Let's see. Nope. I don't get it. What's the point of coming up here? There has to be something. Okay, maybe not. Well, that was a pointless climb. Over the bridge it is. I'm going to sit on that bench. That's how I roll.
Oh. I remember this. The two Jacks carved their... Jack Mitchell and Jack Ladd, they used to hang out together all the time. And they carved their names into this bench on a school trip once. You don't care, do you?
No, please, keep going.
Forget it.
Was I supposed to go the way? I don't get it. This is a very odd layout. I love it. Who the hell is that?
Don't, okay? Just don't move, okay? Don't come anywhere near me.
Nona.
Just don't.
Nona, come on. It's us. You can see it's us. It's me and Jonas.
This night has turned banana bread really fast. And I'm seeing... Don't come near me.
Come on, Alex. Just back away.
Nona, it's me, Alex. Remember?
Nona, we haven't run into you all night. This is the first time.
Maybe not you, but it was an Alex and a Jonas.
What are you talking about? Back at the beach?
I'm talking about the Alex I saw at the pier. After the cave looked like the freaking 4th of July, and I lost track of everybody.
Nona, believe me, that wasn't us.
I don't know that yet.
So, just look, you're not going to talk about my grandfather. You're just going to stand there, politely, and tell me if you've seen Clarissa.
Because I've been
looking... We're here because we think Ren's somewhere in the woods. Have you seen him?
No, not Ren. Okay, well...
Hey, listen...
Back off. I'm not playing.
Can you just... Can you go to the comm tower and wait for us? We got the lights on there, and it seems pretty safe.
Yeah, that's actually... That's a good idea. Go to the comm tower and just sit tight till we get back.
And the comm tower is... where?
It's the cloud buster at the edge of town. Can't miss it.
And you. You're really you? Really?
Yes, it's me.
Yeah, Nona, it's me. Alex.
All right, bye.
Or we just stick together, because scary movies are never good when you split up.
That girl's a peach.
All right. We shall continue on. Please tell me this is the way to the ready point. Yes, relay point. All right, so we're going back
just
up.
For me, why'd you let me flip the switch back at the bridge? To be honest, I expected you...
Because you wanted to, that's why. Pretty simple, really.
All right. Okay, that must be the way station. And actually, help me understand, why would an island need anything like that anyway? Like, nobody's going anywhere. Doesn't the whole...
This was a mining island before the war.
Oh, let's check the...
And the land, you know, as you can tell.
What the hell is this
really
called?
Conducive to most different ways...
The well, right.
Oh. I think I remember reading that this well is supposed to be the first thing ever built, or whatever.
That's pretty cool. First thing ever built,
back
huh?
Back in the 1600s.
It doesn't have a sign or anything.
It used to, I think.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Yeah, of course.
You think I'm kind of a slacker idiot, right? Like, I wouldn't find any of this stuff interesting?
Jonas, I think you're smart.
I think he's smart.
Come on, what are you talking about?
I don't know. I just sometimes get these, like, whiffs of... I don't know. I can't think of the word for it.
Stress?
Maybe it's stress? Like, from what's going on right now?
You think I don't know stress? I know stress.
Okay.
It's like, I don't know. Nah, it'll come to...
Oh,
thank you, God.
Thank God. I thought you were a werewolf.
Why would we be a werewolf?
Good to see you're okay. It's...
I want to know what happened. There.
No, I'm good. I'm just glad you're here. Do you have, like, any idea what's going on?
Okay, that must be the way station.
Oh, shit.
Actually, help me understand. Why would an island need anything like that anyway?
Damn it, I think we're looping again.
Oh, really? There's your boy.
Hey, Ren! We made it, finally.
Ren, hey.
Ren?
Uh-oh.
seriously, Ren, you can have a drug freak out on your own time. I don't have the patience to worry about you right now, so come on, look alive here.
What's he doing? Is he like,
what the hell?
Ren, are you in there? Come on, pal, the neighbors are here and they want to borrow some sugar.
This isn't a guy on drugs. Not that I want
to
like...
Yeah, I don't want to say the word possession here, but...
But what?
But he's possessed. It's possession. He's clearly possessed.
Well, you know, let's not jump to conclusions here, but maybe it's not that.
Could be that. All right, let's see what these signs say.
I don't know if you remember, but the last time we got stuck, we used one of these things to get out of it, so... I'm not just messing around right now.
Yeah, I remember.
All right, let's go to the next one. So she's the only one that seems to remember anything. Yes, no, maybe? I don't think it's working this time, guys. Oh, yes, it is.
Hey, where Ren?
Got it.
He was standing right there.
I thought this would have fixed it.
Let's go check inside the house.
The time stuff? Yeah, I mean, I think it did. I don't feel as foggy.
Ren must have used this to call us.
Damn it, he's not here.
That looks smashed.
Oh, no. He's doing it again.
I don't...
What's happening to him?
I have no idea. I mean, I know they say don't move somebody with a spine injury, but it's like, we gotta do something, right?
This is a little different than a trampoline accident. He's, like, turning into the Star Child.
I know, it's different. I know it's different. I'm just saying we should do something. I don't know what, but something.
Oh, shit. What can we do? Can I bring up the radio? Frequency? Yeah, you can. There we go.
Whoa, is this... Is that helping? It's doing something, but...
I don't know if it's helping or hurting. Let's see. Anything else we can do? See, if I go this way, the waves move. Actually, let's see. Oh, everything's getting dark. Alright, come on. Come on. I gotta find the right frequency now. Is this it? What if I go higher, let's say? Uh-huh. I just had something. There we go. Another one? Oh, snap. I think we need one more. Let's find it. There we go. Right there. What is going on?
Jesus.
Holy
Ren,
crap.
Are you? Oh god.
Talk through, child.
Oh. Jonas is gone.
Feels
stretched.
Better.
No.
Jonas, where did you
We
are abounding.
Not one.
One.
Silly.
Silly blue hair.
Do not.
You our dolls would
never
plot.
Oh shit, there's Jonas.
Can't hurt you.
Can you help us? We're stuck here and we just want to go home.
Home. Kamina.
We will
go
home. All of
us. Leave.
Possible.
Maybe,
but I don't really...
Grounded.
By
Adler.
Margaret.
Pretty.
Little.
Poppy.
Maggie Adler. That old woman? What does she have to do with it?
That old woman was
young once. We were
young once.
Sit
still.
Bear fruit.
Tag.
Holy mother of God! You guys...
God, Ren!
Man!
You're alive!
I am?
I am!
Well, why was that a question at first?
Why is this... Why? Actually, thanks for coming, by the way.
Sure.
Why is this happening? I mean, I've been here. I visited this place like 15 times.
We kinda did something weird.
What do you mean? Did you...
When we went into the cave...
We were all in the cave.
The deeper part of the cave.
The deeper part of the cave.
We saw this triangle, and I tried to tune it with the radio, and just... Everything went all House of Horrors on us.
Yeesh. If we don't have our skin tomorrow, I'm blaming you.
God, does anyone... Is this thing working?
Wait, are the triangle things, when they get like this, is this like when they stop working, or something else?
I don't think I took whatever class would have taught me that. Okay, now, but what should we do about Nona?
We should get back there before she freaks out and runs away again.
So, are we going back to the comm tower for Nona, or...
We should round up Clarissa at Fort Milner first.
Look, we'll split up. You guys do that, and I can go tend to the lovely damsel distressed in the old tower.
I wish you wouldn't put it that way, but...
Just keep it in your pants, okay?
No promises! Actually, wait. That kind of sounds like I'm gonna force myself on her.
Yeah, I was just going to say... All right, well, guess...
Hey, whoa! Alex, we got to, like, plan here. Formulate.
Anyways, Ren, go to the comm tower. We'll meet you there later.
Good luck!
Right back at you.
Milner Ho? Ho.
All right, so we're going to Milner Outpost.
What is that?
Can anyone hear me? Anybody?
Clarissa?
Damn it, is this thing working? If anybody can hear me, I'm at Fort Milner in the, I think in the gym or something.
Well, she's around here somewhere.
She sounded weird.
She sounded weird. Like, not just staticky weird.
It could be the system, or whatever, just the equipment making her sound deformed.
I doubt it. Okay, I guess I have to climb
something
down?
About Fort Milner being decommissioned, right?
How do I get down there?
But,
there we go.
And hear me out. What if it isn't? What if they just said it was decommissioned?
What is he talking about?
What are you even talking about right now?
Just, what if all the stuff that's, like, happened to us, the stuff we've been seeing, is, like, the direct result of some government secret project? Like, what if there's some, experimental...
Secret project? Like what? They finally harnessed the power of...
Mind control. Yeah, mind control. And they've made a mind control machine, and we've all been suffering like a collective...
It's been real, Jonas. Everything. This hasn't been a delusion. It's like... It's not locked. There's like something blocking it. Clarissa!
She wouldn't have barricaded herself inside, right? What do you think? Keep
what if
looking.
I think she's here.
Can I use
the
frequencies?
Door could be blocked by anything. It could have been blocked before she even got here, right? I don't know.
I just have a hunch about this one.
Oh, you mean the only door we've checked? All right.
All right.
Let's find a way in, I guess.
All right, so let's climb up and use our frequency on that light. Because that's definitely one of those things I can use it on. Actually, where are we in terms of map? Hold on, let me get up here. Yeah, see, she's still all the way to the right. U.S. Army, whatever. Okay, ready? Let's try it. There we go.
Here it goes. It's never too late to make dessert.
Not anymore.
What the hell is this?
Do you want to play a game?
And there's the door.
All right, I know the answer is no, but we kind of do have to find Clarissa, so let's just ignore the question and...
Sure.
Okay, I friggin' love this game. The story is amazing. But see, if you notice on the map... Oh, never mind. I was going to say everything else isn't highlighted, but it only highlights where you are. I forgot. Not where you've been. Okay, go to facilities. Okay, it is super dark.
No. Don't be locked. Come on. Well, Clarissa got in.
We can't go back.
So we should be fine, hypothetically speaking. Speaking of which, she dated Michael? Is that right?
Annoyingly, yes.
Yes, quite annoyingly.
We go through in here?
I mean,
no.
Is he the type of guy that would go for that, like, sort of thing? I'm just trying...
That sort of thing? What do you mean?
You know, like, intense, I guess. Intense? I'm trying to find. I mean, just from what I've heard of him, like that once...
Can you imagine sleeping here?
I'm trying.
No, that's horrible.
But... why would the construction guys leave the bed frames? Seems kind of... I don't know. Kind of morbid.
Alright, yeah, let's see where we're going now. Let's go... Should we go straight or up? Well, he's going up, so...
But what do you think Mike
guess saw, I'll follow
Clarissa?
Him.
Really? Other than, I guess...
It's not a trick question, Jonas. She's been the homecoming queen every year.
Hey, that's... Clarissa!
Clarissa!
Wait, was I just double? Oh, mirror.
Jonas, what happened? Are you all right?
Wait, I can't open the door.
Jonas, can you hear me?
Oh, shit. Fuck. Let's go up top. Damn it, I missed it when it just... the lightning just hit. I feel like there was something that I was supposed to see.
Testing. Okay. I can't hear anything outside at all, but luckily this radio thing's working. Look, whatever. Clarissa's not in here, and it's just a room, so, like, riddle me that, first of all, and then second of all,
I can't get out.
Yeah. Hold on. I'll check.
I can't hear any...
Oh, shit.
Hello? Are you...
Knew that mirror was creepy.
Look, is someone there? When Jonas gets on your, case about his mom, just do what you feel is best, okay? What is this?
I can't pick the answers.
What does this mean? Who are you?
That was creepy as fuck.
Oh, here's a padlock code. 3418. It's on a list of... Huh. They call codes. Cookies. Is that slang or something?
I don't know, but we got the combo, so great. Hey, did you see that? In the mirror? The reflection.
Don't think I'm nuts or anything, but my reflection kind of gave me, like, fatherly advice that made absolutely no sense when you were stuck just now, so...
Wait.
Okay, just don't be stupid now. I just don't want anything to happen because you decided to play around.
I'm not playing. I just want to try this real quick.
Wait, what the hell just happened? Oh, did he take a picture? Oh, wait, what is that up there? 3418, and what the hell is this?
Radio locks. The technology here has always been... It's like primitive and from the future.
Yeah, no, it's something.
Something, all right. Alright, so we're gonna go down, I guess, to that door down there. Looks like there's a keypad that we can punch in. There we go, padlock door.
418. 18, and voila!
Beautiful.
was at.
Oh, shit.
You tell me.
I'm just gonna pretend it didn't happen, so let's just carry on.
Sounds good to me.
I'm sorry, I know this is like way too much too soon for us right now, but I'm gonna totally explode. I'll force it out fast.
Holy shit.
I'll believe you right now.
Don't look at me.
He's really just peeing right there.
Be quieter. It's like louder than the rainstorm.
I know, the acoustics are really carrying it. Sorry.
That's awesome. You totally Clarissa. Just peed right there.
Okay, that was definitely her.
Clarissa, come back. We came to help you. Don't...
Ugh. You know, it just occurred to me she could also be having like a Ren episode. A Renisode. Possessed.
A Renisode.
Whatever we
Love
want
it.
To call it.
No, Clarissa's just being Clarissa. Making everything harder than it has to be.
Handprints, huh?
Handprints are a macabre touch.
Do you know who did that? Please tell me it's like a known thing
Wait.
Teenagers here
Red
do
light.
Or something.
Clearly, it's the evil, obviously.
Come on,
there
we go.
First finger paint, then they wear our lungs like scarves.
Got it.
Yeah, well, somebody's got to keep the traditions alive.
High in the Cascade Mountains of Washington, the Navy opens the world's largest radio transmitter. It's 1 million watts, can flash a message around the world in a tenth of a second,
wow.
Hey, kids, want to play a game?
They're talking about...
That's Hangman.
Talking about the Navy?
Hangman?
Be sharp and listen, mister. This is going to tell the classification board a lot about what can be expected of you in the future.
Okay.
How many questions will you be able to get in the allotted time?
Like a test?
Hey, why are we being tested?
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
Here's a simple one to start. So don't hold
your
breath.
Don't hold your breath, okay?
What is the name of the school you are standing in?
School we're standing in? Isn't this...
Nine.
Fort Milner.
Fort Milner, right? I mean, that's not a...
Our friends are finding this tough.
Is that not where we are?
Do you think us...
Oh shit, what happens when they're done? Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, you're being really mean right now. Why are you doing this?
Why is...
Anything?
Oh, Jesus. Oh,
shit.
What's going on?
Ugh, I feel like I'm stuck on a tilt-a-whirl.
Upside down, now, huh?
Just keep the pointer on the button. Question two.
Okay.
What did the communications officers at Fort Milner call codes?
Cookies.
Who would know that? This isn't world...
Codes?
Oh, no. I mean, damn it, I had to reverse
codes?
Everything.
Just... codes?
No, I pressed
Maybe
B, but
so
it was supposed
easy,
to be
huh?
X. Shit, this is hard.
Hey, come on. Normally the guy's not drawn so much each time.
Do you think we
want...
Oh, fuck, I am so...
We
dumb.
Don't
want this.
Well, I'm... sorry for you. I really am, but whatever you're mad about, we didn't mean to...
Sorry for us?
Yes.
Sorry.
We're...
Sorry?
Sorry.
We are an island race, and through all our times, the sea has ruled our breaks.
What the
we're
fuck?
Young ones.
All right, if I'm answering the questions, you can leave Jonas out of it, okay?
One last round, and you've cleared your exam. Pencils ready. How many officers died in the sinking of the USS Kanaloa? 10
ships.
Nine.
Shit.
Above all victories, beyond all loss.
7.
I'm gonna say 85.
5?
Correct.
Oh my god, thank god.
Brave men and women died on the USS Kanaloa. 85 officers, 12 passengers.
Thank God they had that thing earlier in the game.
It all adds up to another fact for the classification board. Just another fact among
many. Well, I knew the cookies one, but I just pressed the wrong button because it was upside down. Come on, Jonas. Do we get to leave?
said he was.
Come on, Jonas, let's go, man. Let's try and do something with this. Here we go. Oh, that's right, he's possessed. We gotta unpossess him right now. Oh, shit. Same thing that happened to Ren. Come on. I got him. I think. Holy shit.
The United States submarine Kanaloa is shown for the first time in Pacific waters patrolling for the enemy.
What the hell? Through the periscope, the commander looks out over the ocean surface.
Kanaloa was lost today, lost at sea, near...
And dead officers?
Are you the dead officers that sunk on the Kanaloa?
We are the sunken.
We are the sunken, okay. What do you want?
What do you want?
For the first time.
What? So they're dead officers.
That was not fun.
Just take it slow and easy. You've just had an experience.
Yes. Yes. Very good.
This has been United News. And thank you for listening.
Okay.
This is just unbelievable.
Can we go through the door now?
That's gotta be Clarissa. Let's get her and get out of here. Or use her radio and get out of here, but let's just get out of here.
Okay, so they're dead soldiers, or dead crew members of the ship.
Clarissa's asleep right now. Be still so as not to wake her.
Huh? Wait, how the hell? I didn't even press RB. That just did that on its own. I don't understand. No, stop. I'm pressing the button. I don't understand. How can I get up there? Okay, I guess I can't. Can I go this way? But I don't get it. I was just up here, right? So I'm pressing the button, guys. And, like, I'm walking this way. Nothing's happening. I'm walking this way. Nothing's happening. Oh, wow. Scratch that. I think I was facing up. I think I just had to walk to the left. My bad. We go through this door.
Cross your fingers.
Clarissa. Oh, well, look at this. The super twins decided to grace me with their presence.
Wow, what a bitch.
I thought maybe I wasn't good enough for a house. Okay, don't even start, Clarissa. We came. We're here. Be happy.
All right, don't get all, you know, but be honest. Did you come because I needed help, or did you come because there was a radio?
Clarissa.
I want to hear it from Alex.
No, Clarissa, of course not. The radio's our way out. You're the way out's appendage.
Well, this appendage found the radio, so remember that when you're back at home, safe and sound, and snuggled with your stuffed animals.
Speaking of
shut up,
radio,
bitch.
Where is it?
I don't know. I can't get it to do anything I want.
Alex, want to take a look at this?
That has nothing to do with where the radio is.
No, this is like a low-frequency thing. It's just meant for the base. It won't... I don't think it can beam out.
Really?
No, isn't there a way...
These officers who know your problems form well will give you a friendly and sympathetic hearing.
Who is that?
Cross your fingers.
What the fuck?
Clarissa! Is there anything like... Can we...
Oh.
Holy crap.
Come on, not
Clarissa?
This again.
I would have swore she was in here.
go back in time with the tape player.
Maybe this was the thing. The raid,
Clarissa.
Oh, thank God, Clarissa. We saw... I saw you,
Alex. Don't worry.
What the hell?
Oh my God! Why would she do that? Why would she do that?
I can't believe this. I can't believe she would do that over... I mean, things are...
Wait,
bad.
She killed herself?
You can't just... I just...
Wait a second, I must have missed something.
Jonas,
hold on.
This is so horrible.
I don't even know what to...
I must have missed her. She must have hung herself or something and I missed it.
We should get to the others. I can't even imagine telling them. Or how to tell them. I mean...
I don't even know how I can tell her mom.
Is that where the hangman thing comes into play?
She knows me. This can't... Oh, God. And just the fact that I'm the one who was here and...
See if I can do something with the frequency again.
Will.
Damn it. The light's still red.
We'll figure it out. This is unbelievable.
All right, so she killed herself.
There's no way she got up from that, right? Like, there's no way. We both saw...
Like, oh, thank Christ, she's alive. Maybe she just twisted something, or...
Alex, even if she fell feet first, she would have broken every bone in her body.
Fuck.
How'd she just get up and walk away? This is impossible.
Time loop.
Just go through a... sort of a...
Can I go this way? Go through a window? Yes, there we go.
Maybe it's
oh, wait. He wants me to go down there, so let's go down there.
Good news?
Yes, Jonas, of course it's good news that Clarissa isn't dead. Christ.
That's not why I hesitated. Of course it's good news if she's not dead.
All right, Milner Outpost.
What, you think she's a zombie now?
Zombie.
3 seconds ago, you said...
Mayday. Oh, crap.
Oh, crap. This isn't.
This is just coming out of the speakers on the roof thing. It's not.
Actually, let's go over there real quick.
My God, is this what I sound like?
Now we know where the little Muppets are.
How can anyone stand and listen to me all day?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going down. I just want to make sure going. No, we're not. We got to go up. Shit. Okay. So we got to go this way. Yeah, the tower. Okay. And there's the tower right there. Perfect.
Hey! Hey! I saw you guys coming up from the tower. The Dick Tower.
The Dick Tower.
I think you mean Harden Tower.
How are you? Still holding all your parts together? Emotionally?
Kinda. Some things are slipping the rotors a little, but, you know, whatever.
Any luck contacting somebody?
Nope. No luck to speak of. And honestly, I thought this week was gonna...
Oh, we're all here now. Well, I mean, except Clarissa, but we're mostly all here, and we'll come up with something.
I hope so. The stupid radio has been what my therapist would call a negative reinforcer. Just won't work right.
Okay, it won't work right. Let's go up and take a look.
I'm so glad I took that second brownie.
What?
It's kind of, you know...
We...
You idiot. How dare you?
We need you sober right now. We need you capable. How could you be so stupid?
Wait, you're not messing with us? You seriously took another one? It was like half of one, all right? It's just to level
me out. Took another pot brownie. That's awesome.
It'll bring me back up.
You better pray to whatever God scares you.
All right, so let's see when we go up here what we're going to find.
If this screws us up, you're on summary probation.
Don't say that. That's not nice.
Oh, God.
All right, so we're going straight the hell up.
This thing doesn't work.
Not getting anything?
Hi, Nona.
Hey, Nona. Night's still going, huh?
We heard you on the speaker system. You got that working?
That's about all I got working. Sorry I was, like, weird earlier. But, hey, have you figured out what's going on yet?
You have to know something. Look, we tuned into something in the cave, and it was like Gabriel sounded the...
See, there's another red light up there.
Everything went terrible.
And, ghosts. Yes. Oh, I got it. This is great. This is perfect. I know exactly what to do.
Do you?
Yeah, totally. It's Maggie Adler.
Maggie Adler?
Yeah, she has a boat. Had a boat.
House, manor, or whatever it is behind a huge gate. You can see it coming up here from Main Street.
No, I know, but the keys to it are here, somewhat readily available. My sister, Allie, worked at the parks office in town. She had to deliver that old woman her mail every day. I know that they have the key.
Okay, so...
No, we are not. We are not going to go with the plan. The first plan put forth by the group's resident burnout.
Hey.
Hey, Jonas, seriously, back off, okay? Ren's a good bloke.
Thank you. And thank you for taking advantage and saying bloke.
Ren, understand it is...
Sorry. Carry on.
But Ren, look at reality. You dragged us out here. You had Alex bring the little death machine.
Stop saying it was my fault. It wasn't.
Okay, nothing.
Come on, Jonas, this is nobody's fault. Ghosts are never anybody's fault, certainly not ours.
Yeah, guys, this isn't really a productive.
It should be obvious.
I don't like that she's standing over there by herself.
That you're the only new weirdo who throws this whole social...
Shut up, everybody. Look, here's something cool. A phone. Let's stop making Alex uncomfortable and talk about this instead.
Listen, we're all thinking what I'm saying. Jonas is clearly a total weirdo that would rather him save the day than let anyone else be right.
How can you say that you're in the
right? Guys, you know there's no television cameras here, right? Take the energy down a notch.
Alex, I am not putting my life in his hands. This whole thing has been a complete joke to this guy. I can't believe you're even kind of defending him.
Jonas.
The stories I heard about this guy, he's a maniac, okay? He's gonna trash our only legitimate means of getting out of here if you buy into this crap.
Legitimate means? What are you even talking about?
Okay, you're arguing 15 things at once now. Do the plan, trust Jonas, leave Ren, like, pick a target, or, better yet, just don't.
Yeah.
Look, I don't care what caveman Jonas says.
There
is a boat at Maggie Adler's house, and the key to her house is back on Main Street.
And the backup plan for when this thing fails spectacularly is two of us have to stay here by the semi-functioning walkie-talkie.
Fine by me. Alex has the radio. Are you okay to go into town? Not that you...
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, it's not like... You know, I'm fine. Whatever, I'm ready.
You shouldn't go alone. We don't need, like, three of us up here.
Yeah, I'll totally go. It's my, like, brilliant idea or whatever.
Are you kidding? Your food is gonna start kicking in any second. Beyond that, you're a completely unreliable basket case.
I am not a basket case.
Just shut up, both of you.
Sorry.
Okay, keeping in mind who you've been able to depend on the whole night.
Yes, keeping in mind who you're tired of.
Keeping in mind who's taller, who do you want coming with you?
Yeah, your oldest pal.
Jonas, let's go.
Ah, thank you.
What?
That's right.
Okay, first, you said you'd kill me during the truth or slap of all the freaking people. And now you pick Jonas to go with you right now? Him?
Ren, he's been like my sidekick the entire night. He's been helpful.
I thought you were my sidekick.
Yeah, and I thought we were more like a team, really. Like doubles tennis or something.
Just fine. Whatever. Have fun, you two.
Listen.
This isn't fun.
He's my sidekick, damn it, Ren.
Oh, God. Will you just shut up?
Okay. Before things get stupid again, good luck with the whole key thing. We'll be waiting, guys.
Thank you. All right, so find the key on Main Street. Let's go to Main Street. I think I made the right choice. Definitely taking Jonas, because he's been like here the whole time. He's been cool. And with those brownies kicking in soon or whatever, cookies or whatever the fuck they were, I can't really trust Ren at the moment. Alright, come on, Jonas. I picked you, man. You gotta keep up. Alright, so we're gonna go back to Main Street. Which is cool because there was some stuff when we first got onto the island. I saw, like, on the top of the screen that you can actually, I'll wait for him. You can actually, like, look at some of the stuff, and I wasn't able to do it, so hopefully this will let me do that. Time to go to Epiphany Fields, I guess.
Okay, look, I'm gonna say I'm sorry now for what happened up there, but I do not want you to take it as an admission of guilt. That distinction is important.
Well,
did we go the right way?
You're sorry. I guess the floor is...
Fuck. I don't know if we went the right way. Yeah, we did. We gotta go to the Wee Woods. Not the Wee Woods, sorry. Or Toe Woods, I mean. We gotta go to Discovery Cliffs.
I'm sorry, I am.
Let's see if this is the way. Hold on.
Get that far. Look, And I just want to clear the air too. Just
nope,
so
Tony Woods,
or whoever can't use it as ammo against me. But you asked if I went to jail during the beach game? I never went to jail, but I did beat up a guy and get sent to juvenile detention for it. And I just wanted you to know, so it...
Why'd you do it?
Just, my mom got sick, and then she got real sick, and then this kid, Timmy Finster, threw a baseball at my head, and yes, he was joking, but I don't know, I just popped. Yeah, it was as stupid as it sounds.
What happened to the other guy?
Hospitalized? Not for a while, but, you know, I tried to visit him after I got out, but he wouldn't see me. My mom found out, of course, and I never really squared it with her in a way that, I don't know, things never really work out the way you want, you know? But, whatever.
Sometimes they do, if you squint. Things line up, not always.
I don't know, I think I might be going the wrong way.
But, sometimes.
I'm not gonna say I'm a good guy, Alex, but I'm trying to be. And that's really about all I can say.
I know.
All right, this should be good. This should be the right way. They look like they're power walking. It's like a nice stroll through the park at night. Yes, Discovery Cliffs. Okay, we're going the right way. Can I open this door? Nope. It's gotta be for something. I'm sure we're gonna be able to go in there later. I could go down too. What's down there? Hold on. What's down there? Beacon Beach. Okay. Just wanted to see what that's for. Okay, so finally here.
This is whatever, but are you, like, religious at all? I mean, my dad said your mom wasn't, but...
Not at all. My parents were, and I'm not either.
Okay, but still? Even after tonight? This hasn't shaken anything loose, or...
No. I mean, we say they're ghosts.
Unexplained phenomena?
But when a bird looks in the mirror, she doesn't see her reflection. She sees, like, a bird assassin. And there's a strong possibility we're just as stupid right now.
All right. Well, my mom was Methodist. My dad kinda didn't care, but tonight's kinda... I guess I'm just realizing a lot of it's rubbed off on me more than I thought, but I don't know.
Okay, but, I mean, come on, Jonas. You know all that stuff is complete, but...
Is that? My God, is that Clarissa? She's... Well, I was gonna say okay, but...
She's alive. You're alive! Man, I've never been so happy to
see
you.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, Jesus, she has the...
Oh, shit.
Christ, this is not... I am not getting used to this, I'll be honest.
Oh, God, not again. I hate when this happens.
Fuck.
Maybe the ghosts or whatever want to help us somehow? Is that the, like, point of trying to, whatever, talk through us or something?
She should get lifted in the air now.
Jesus.
You think you can control me?
Clarissa?
Oh, shit.
Are you not possessed right now?
Possessed. I am possessed. I am consumed with an unending fury.
She was wonderful with her hands.
Consumed? But what are you mad at?
What?
I'm not mad, dear. I'm tired.
When you're off, the little machine has no more heart than a brain.
No more heart.
Oh, shit. Is she okay?
Is she okay, or...
Oh, she's... Clarissa, are you okay? Steady. Just take it easy.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Okay.
Holy shit. Back to normal.
Back to normal, I hope?
Back to normal? What is that even... How did I get here?
I think we were hoping you could tell us that.
There's been, like, time... disturbances or something, and I think that's what's been teleporting people around, so... And we just had one.
Time disturbances?
You really don't remember anything?
Right, well, we're still looking for the key.
I remember something. I remember you with that radio. And I remember feeling like you were the reason all of this was happening.
Wait, it's Clarissa's turn already?
Yeah, it's my turn. What do you mean it's Clarissa's turn already? I haven't even asked one question.
Wait, what's going on? We're back at the... Aunt Clarissa's turn?
Yeah, it's Clarissa's turn.
Not at the beach.
And you, of all people, should know what my question is going to be, because I'm not going to waste it. Alex, what did you do? Explain why me and my best friend, and your idiot best friend...
Look, when we went into the cave, we found a thing, and I used the radio to somehow tune it in, and I think it jump-started everything.
I see.
Huh.
But I mean, come on, like, who knew this would happen? We thought it was a weird trick of light or something.
Jonas, now you're seeing who you're stuck to until graduation.
Clarissa, seriously, I can vouch for this. This isn't her fault.
It has to be her fault. Of course it's her fault. There's no other way this story goes.
It was both of us. Jonas was there too. It's not like I decided to end the world tonight or something.
Oh my God.
True.
You see this?
No, come on, Clarissa. Let's not do this right
you're
now.
You're gonna learn, Jonas. I swear to God. The town looks at her like she has a red letter tattooed on her freaking forehead. And the giant lit up Christmas tree reason why is that Michael is dead because of her. Because of her.
It would take a very sick person to see it that way, and I would love to hear the explanation.
Michael was gonna leave town. He was free. He was out of here until this one convinced him to take her swimming for one last God knows what. And he drowned. He drowned in Horn Lake while this one could-
It doesn't make it my fault! Anyone could have been there, anyone, and then they would have had to watch him die, you unbelievable prick!
Anyone wouldn't have watched him die, Alex. Anyone else would have done something.
Okay, enough, seriously. Clarissa, this is so... I can't even believe we're talking about this right now.
She's-
Enough! I mean it. Yeah, I have. But right now, we're going to break into that office, and we're going to find the key. And we're going to go home.
Good.
No.
No, what do you mean no?
All the Oxen free.
So let's... Wait, what? Wasn't Clarissa with us like 2 seconds ago? That's crazy. She was... It was like she was just here.
Yeah. Yeah, she was, but we're looping again, so God only knows where she is now.
You know...
Yep, this isn't budging.
Well, the lock looks, less than modern. Let's just brute force it, both of us. It might splinter, but...
Brute force it? What is that supposed to mean?
Elbow grease, shoulder, lard. We're gonna break down the door, okay? Us, together.
Alright. Let's do it.
Alright. Let's see if Ren's plan was a good one or
not. That worked.
Hey, know what kind of jet that is?
Not a chance.
I go looking for trivia, I end up with disappointment.
Okay, let's look inside the cabinet.
To sign up for the aquatics program, please register at the front desk.
What the fuck?
Never gets old.
I think here's something. It's another pocket radio, I think. But it's like there's way more stations on the dial.
It says that... Here's another one. It says they're wall radios. Wall stands for wave-assisted lock. Ah, they use, that frequency thing, where each frequency is like a key to open the doors around here. It says that you use them like identification tags.
Oh, great. Let's hike it back to the gate.
Oh, wait, look at this. Personal effects of Margaret Dorothy Adler.
Why would that be there?
Why would her stuff be here? Didn't her family, or, like, hasn't her family been carting her things back to town?
We can head back. I'm just gonna... Here, this is... To whom...
Steal a boat and leave.
Whom it should concern. This is a letter from her?
Okay.
This island and its history is a lie. Wow. Well, this is going somewhere.
What? What could that mean?
I've been compelled by both forces outside my control and my own willful concern for the safety of others to conceal the many truths about Edwards Island. But now, I feel any further inaction...
The safety of others? If she's talking about tuning into floating shapes, that ship has sailed.
Shh. Inside, you'll find 2 wall-equipped radios. I have commandeered the old Cardinal Station 140.1 and used it to relay clues to nearby beacons buried throughout the area. Find these beacons in the notes within and discover the true chronicle of the island.
Oh, scavenger hunt! Oh, scavenger hunt, scavenger hunt!
Wait. To whosoever finds the material, know that I am discomfited for keeping it hidden, and ashamed for the lies I helped preserve. But also know that I acted in what I felt were the best interests for all at the time. And truly for the
Okay.
Alex, why are you wearing that jacket? It's like 75 degrees. The sun's out, you know? I thought you said you were gonna go swimming anyway.
What?
Huh? I brought the jacket because I like the jacket. And I never said it was
1 p.m. last year?
You just inferred it because I asked when the community pool opens.
I inferred it?
Hey, Michael, we didn't bring drinks.
Did we?
I thought we said we'd bring drinks.
Wait, Michael?
Yeah? What is it?
Oh, shit.
Where's Jonas?
Jonas? Who's Jonas?
Is someone else coming?
Yeah, is that a friend of yours?
I want to know who Jonas is. He's my new stepbrother, okay? Do you get what's happening now?
All right. Can you just call your new friend your best friend for my sake? Stepbrother's kind of encroaching on my territory there.
Yeah, it's like when my mom calls her cat her special little lady. It's like, I'm standing right here.
Why am I here?
What? You don't want to hang out at the beach? There's stuff in town, but it's all boring.
No, I mean, in this time period.
Ah, oh, jeez, you're hitting the existential nostalgia trip already?
I get it, Alex. I would have been happier in the 70s.
The 70s?
This is crazy. Time.
Today turned out to be a flawless day. It really did.
Yeah, no, it did. It really did. I wanted to bring a kite, but I thought you'd laugh at me.
It really is kinda ideal, actually.
Yeah, I'm like,
it's been a spell since we did something, right? I feel like I haven't talked to you in a while. How have you been? What's been going on? How's classes? How's...
It's been... I don't know. It's been...
Ah, sorry. I think... Yeah, I... I accidentally left my phone on the ferry, because I do things like that.
Oh, God, you idiot. Go get it before it leaves.
When I get back, I want to hear an Alex story.
Can't I just come with you?
I'll take 2 seconds. Think of something to tell me.
Okay.
So,
if I were to ask you if you were, past Clarissa, that wouldn't make any sense.
I'm just gonna keep throwing a rock.
Past Clarissa? Like, am I past the name Clarissa, or?
No, I mean, like there's a past and a...
And a future? Okay, a future Clarissa. You're right, it doesn't make any sense. Sorry.
I'm just gonna keep doing this, I feel like there's an achievement.
I'm glad we could all do stuff today. I'm glad you were cool with it, I mean. I know you guys are really close, and like, I know it can be annoying when somebody starts keeping all their time for their girlfriend or whatever. So, I think it would be cool if we could like, continue to do things together.
Clarissa, no, this is different. He's my brother. I've known him since I was born. He's not just a friend I'm losing.
Yeah, I get that, and I'm sorry if you feel like you're losing him, because you're not. Michael, he loves you, like, a lot. I'm sure you know that, but he talks about you all the time. Oh, Alex did this, and...
Yeah, well, I love him too.
I had to fight the skipper for it, but he didn't reckon how many squats I could do.
What's it up to, 6?
Only on burrito days.
Ah, Jesus, thank God you're back. It's like an eternity sitting here with this one.
Thanks a lot.
Now I know what she's talking about.
Hey, I'm interesting, I'm entertaining.
I like this guy, Michael.
Thank you.
So, I actually really want a cold something, so I'm gonna run into town and get like a soda. Anybody want anything?
Yeah, get me a drink too?
Sure, I'll be back.
So it's like nobody gonna kick that ball at me?
What's the story? I want the news. I want the Alex first edition. What's going on?
Things are bad, actually. Mom and Dad aren't great, and I'm like a hair trigger away from spinning off this planet.
Hey, look. First of all, Mom and Dad are Mom and Dad. They fight a lot, but they're whatever. Everything always blows over. It's gonna be fine.
It's not gonna blow over.
We're too young to worry about marital discord.
It's not gonna be fine. It's not gonna be fine. I know how this goes. I have insider information, let's just call it, okay?
Look, just because Janie's parents got a divorce and made poker nights super uncomfortable doesn't mean ours have to too, all right? And look, I know this was supposed to be our day, but I completely forgot I promised Clarissa I'd do something with her, so thanks for chaperoning. I know it's not what you had in mind, so...
Yeah, no problem. Just don't get all smoochy-smooch while I'm in the general vicinity.
Because that would ever happen. It's important to me that you like Clarissa, Alex, so tell me the truth. What do you really think of her?
Dump her.
My unvarnished truth? I think you should dump her.
Really? Why's that?
Why's that? Because I think she's mean. Because I think she's a bully. Because she likes to get her way. Because...
Fair enough.
I guess that's it.
Well, you see her more than I do. She's in your class. You know, I never noticed. That's a good-looking jacket. I should ask for it back. I don't like my new one. Feels like I got shoes on my arms or something.
No way, bucko.
Bucko?
Oh no, we're going back.
Alex, are you all right? Okay, are you back? You've been acting super weird for like the last 5 minutes. Do you know that? I mean, I let it go for the first two.
Oh shit.
Jonas, I just saw my brother.
Wait, what? Where? Here? Is he... Did you see him somewhere here?
I was... It was like those time loops we've been experiencing, right? This was... It's like we've been having ripples, and this was a wave. I was bumped all the way back to when Michael was still alive.
Just now?
Here's the power walk again. Okay, burn those calories.
Oh. Good. You didn't die.
Did you get it? Did it work? Do you hate me because it didn't work? It worked. It worked. We got the... Well, actually, turned out to be a radio, but I guess it can open doors.
I guess the radio will open this somehow?
All right, here we go.
Hopefully. Give it a whirl.
Wasn't it 50-something? 55, right? That was like way back to like one of the earlier episodes. Yeah. So I remember that shit.
Wow.
Neat. Please have a boat. Please have a boat. Please have a boat.
Just think happy thoughts.
Yeah, happy thoughts.
I keep cutting people off, so I'm trying not to.
Jesus, that house is huge. That lady really knew how to live. It's like the Chateau.
There's the boat.
She does have a boat.
Yeah, see? Allie knew what she was talking about. She should, anyway. I mean, she had to schlep back and forth here all summer.
Ah, I'm in the lead. Alright, let's go see what's going on with this house and this boat and shit. I can't imagine we're going to escape before morning. Oh, wait. They want to go that way. That's right, the boat. Sorry, damn it. Not in the lead anymore. All right, let's go take a look.
Oh, it's like a boat that needs keys. There are no oars.
And before we go crazy, it wasn't with Maggie's stuff back in the office, like with the radio.
Sometimes when I lock myself out of my house, I can't help but just stare at the deadbolt, trying to like hypnotize it to open or something. You ever do that?
Not really, but we can try that now if you think it'll help.
All right, let's try the front door first. Whoops. Let's see what's going on. I heard a creak just now.
It's a radio lock. The woman sure did love her antiquated security.
Alright, radio lock time. 55 again or no? No. Let's go the other way. Come on. Uh-huh.
That is a nifty gizmo.
That's awesome.
Finally. Clarissa!
Oh, God,
Jesus.
You scared me. Thought you were like Maggie Adler's
what
dead
the hell?
Body or something.
How do you get in here? The door was locked. Do you have, like, a radio?
No, I don't have a radio. The kitchen window was open.
Kitchen window? Where?
I don't believe you. These windows don't even... they don't work like that.
How would you know? You've never been here.
Look, Clarissa's here, so everyone's here now. We can just... everyone's okay, all right? That's a good
thing.
Yeah,
let's just find the keys to the boat, or a phone, or whatever, and just find a way home.
There's a phone right here.
We can all keep talking,
and... Clarissa, you just better hope there's two boats or something, because you're not sitting anywhere close to me.
You better hope there's two boats for your giant ego if you think you can dictate the evacuation terms.
Okay, haha. Enough jousting and reposting. Let's carry on. Now, everybody find something and hope that it helps.
Okay, bookshop, let's say.
Man, she owned enough books. It's mostly math, I think. Ergodic thermodynamics and religion. Sheesh,
okay,
there's a lot of...
Okay, we get it. She liked the smell of paper. Fascinating insight. Well,
I'm not talking to you. I'm just talking out loud.
You can only ever talk out loud.
Ugh.
God, I hate that girl.
Oh, it's a draft of her letter that she left in the office. To whom it should concern. She left notes everywhere, she said. Hidden with secret signals.
She was an odd one, I'll give her that. But, you know, cool in a way.
No, I think it's pretty cool, actually. I could see myself doing something like this for the people I leave behind.
Well, leave a cheat sheet for the laziest of us, okay?
All right, so I guess we're going to the basement?
That's an attic.
Ooh, there's an attic.
I thought it was like a cat's toy or something.
Wanna come up?
Yeah, sure.
Sweet. What do we got up here? Ooh, there's
the
a chest.
The chest is padlocked. Needs a combination.
Mrs. Adler was either paranoid beyond belief or just a very tidy woman.
My guess is paranoid.
Well, she buried information in sonically camouflaged containers, Jonas. My guess is paranoid. How are you doing?
How are you doing?
Let's see if this is a combination like this, or if it's an actual...
I feel like I've been run over with a truck.
No, it's an actual combination.
That makes sense.
Yeah, that's pretty much been the slogan of the night. We'll make shirts when we get home. We'll be okay.
All right, let's go to the basement then. Actually, you know what? Let me just double check the kitchen area.
Ah, it's been disconnected. Oh. Bummer.
Okay. Yep, we seem good. Now we can go downstairs.
Put some clothes on!
Remember that guy?
Where are your parents? Your kids better get...
Chad's lake house.
Yeah. Yeah, that guy was a friggin' weirdo.
Yeah.
Alright, basement time. Wait, why did he go in by himself? Ren just, like, totally went in all by himself.
There's something in here.
Just looks like vacation slides or something.
Find anything useful?
Not yet. But you know, the night is young.
So,
let's see what we
got. Are we really about to make it out of here? I have my doubts, I'll be honest.
Yeah, you should. But just, can we talk about something? Like, seriously, why didn't you let me go with you to Main Street? Did I do something that bad?
All right, Ren, honestly, the time has come to let it go. I mean, this just can't be a big deal compared to everything else tonight.
Then I don't know. I'm just sore about it still, but whatever. I'll chew my resentment down till we're out.
Thank you. All right, let's check out what's in the desk first.
Huh. Ren, you were right. There's like a ledger here. The Adler family does own the island.
Never doubt me.
And here's the combination for the... there's a padlock chest in the attic upstairs. 29-18-54.
Cool.
Awesome.
She made a lot of... what should I call these slides? They're not videos.
Silent memories?
Silent memories. I guess we can't play them, right? All right, let's go back to the attic. All right, so we'll go to attic. We'll go into the chest. Hopefully we'll find a key. We'll see what's going on. I doubt that's where the story ends, though. Because there's still so many questions.
Doing okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Yeah?
We're going home soon, so...
Yeah, that's true.
All right, come on, let's do this. We're going to the attic. Can't wait to see what's in this chest. I'm excited now. Hopefully it's the keys, but I don't know.
29, 18, 54. It's a lot of radios and those containers we saw at the town office. Oh, and like a map of the caverns. She's written here, tune into the source.
Tune into the source?
She couldn't have known about the ghosts, right?
Tune into the source. It's probably something about the special radios, you know?
Huh. Is this... Ah, the boat keys. Got them.
Great. Let's get out of here.
Let's blow this pop stand. Oh, I just got that. Popsicle stand. It does make sense.
I still don't get it,
but
okay.
We got keys for the boat. Where?
I got the keys. They were in the attic upstairs.
In a chest. But who cares? Let's just go.
Oh, shit.
Alex. Oh, Alex.
I knew it. Knew it was going to be too easy.
Come down here, please.
We have something we want to show you.
Clarissa? Where are you?
In the family room, dear.
What the fuck?
Ren, come on. We got a boat to catch, buddy.
Okay, he's not doing anything. Come on, Nona.
Nona, come on, honey. It's time to motor.
Nope. I bet you what Clarissa's going to be in the basement. I bet you. Come on, Jonas.
Come on, Jonas. I really need you. Don't blank out on me now.
Oh, there she is.
Now we imagine you're a bit confused. But don't fret. This will be the final part of your training, Alex.
All training is supervised by very skilled instructors.
Training? I don't want to be trained. What are
you signed up for this, Alexandra? In the caverns, you tuned in to our signal. So please, I cannot bear your excuses.
How was I meant to know what the hell was going to happen?
And yet, without understanding your footing, you still acted. But don't worry. The test is easy.
We will speak of something we see in the house.
And you will go and find it. See? As simple and good.
What if I don't, huh? What if I just stand here and don't go along with this?
Refusal to cooperate will incur grim penalties, I'm afraid, but
it's your choice.
Now, let's start with a softball. I spy, with my little eye, radiation.
There is, of course, a time limit here.
So, 10, 9, 8.
Radiation, here we go. Television.
Are you talking about the TV?
Very good.
Well done.
The older models
emitted X-rays.
But right now, you'd be wise to think of radiation.
Other sense. Pay attention.
Alright, before I did it, let me just figure it out.
With my little eye, a notch. Let's make this a little harder, okay?
8, 7.
A notch.
6, 5, 4.
Got it.
Alexandra, what a disappointment you've turned out to be.
Oh no.
Oh, your new brother.
Bring him back, right now.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, dear.
What's done is done, as they say.
It's time for the bonus round, Alex, so stay quick.
This is what you really want to find.
I spy with my little eye a picture of a memory.
The picture of...
Got it.
I guess it's Maggie, Adler, and somebody. Is this it?
Yes.
Very nice.
That's Margaret
Adler and her friend Anna.
Shit.
See, you and your schoolyard chums are experiencing, well, this has sort of happened before.
Maggie and Anna tried to
sport with us many years ago and,
well,
only one survived.
Only one survived.
But in the process, we discovered a way for us to return,
so to speak. It just takes a little time.
Okay, if I help you, will you stop whatever it is that you're doing with my friends?
Well...
There's the rub.
They're not an eternal recurrence. The waves. It's the waves, we think. And we will use those waves to
absorb into your friends
as sunlight blooms into
flowers. What?
And we will grow. And we will engulf.
Wait, what? What happens to them after you're... absorbed?
Their form will exist with us inside. It will be a swap, you see, of essences, I guess you could call them.
So they're going to take over their bodies?
Anna,
now we know to wait and soak.
We had to keep you here on the island. And
honor, Alex, really, to carry us through this life. And on to the next.
You had your time. Don't take ours just because you had some accident.
We never had our time. It was ripped from us. We watched the universe's conception fly to its demise over and over and over again. When our vessel dashed on the rocks, we had until dawn, and so will you. We would spend that time wisely. And
wow.
So, I'm kind of screwed.
Holy shit. Let's back this bad boy up and see what happens. Hey, am I supposed to go the other way? Oh, let me stop for a sec. Let's try this one. Yeah, I think this is the one. Okay, let's try the one over here. And then we'll try the top one. Michael should go to school. What?
Tell Michael he should go to school here. Okay, seriously, who are you?
Fuck. Let's try this one now. I don't think that's it, is it? No, let's try the bottom one. See what's going on with this one. Yes, no, maybe so. Wait, I don't get it. Do I have a shadow? A reflection? I do. Wait, why is it not working? Is there one upstairs that I missed? No. Alright, what about the one that's glowing again? Let me try that. No, I can't do that one. Must be this one. I must have just not done it fast enough or something. Doing it, guys. It's not working. Let's try going the other way. Uh-huh. So it doesn't just go one way. They've all only gone backwards before. And now it's going differently. There we go.
So we can go on. I think I'm going to be sick.
Me first.
It wasn't a dream or a vision or something. You and Clarissa
standing
in the living room just now. Was it?
Ugh. No. But I wish it was a dream. Usually there's a lot more talking horses.
Where the hell is Clarissa?
And by the way, next time, put some actual effort into the game.
Is she still on the boat?
It felt like someone was shoving spiders down my throat.
She, tried, kinda. It was much harder than it looked, trust me.
Where the hell is she?
So... I mean, Christ, if Clarissa was whisked away to the cave by nuclear submarine monsters,
really.
Then... I mean, the plan has to be to retrieve her, right?
Do we really have to go get her? I guess so. Alright, it's beach time. So if I remember correctly, it's this way, and then we have to go down. After we walk the path a little bit. Or maybe we can go this way? It's not letting me go. What did I forget? I know the girl's not coming. Am I supposed to go get her? Okay. Let's go back and get her. I thought for sure she was just, like, taking her time. Let's go check the bottom first, the basement, real quick. Just make sure nothing's down here. No. Okay. Fear not, guys. I shall go get her. But she was like, I don't know, she was talking, so I figured she was with me, but... Let's see what happened to her. Alright, what's going on? It's obviously not letting me leave. Go upstairs. Come on. No, there's nothing up here. What am I missing?
I wish there was, like, just something here that explained what the crap she was up to.
Maggie, forget about it. It's a dead end.
Give us a clue. Like, oh, okay. So I missed something.
She knew about some of this stuff, at least.
Yeah?
Right.
No, completely, that's the plan. Of course it is. Clarissa is not going to be the human sponge for some evil island ghosts. Not on my watch.
Well, if we're going to the cave...
Does anyone buy the whole eternal recurrence thing?
Literally? No idea what you're talking about right now.
Yeah, what's that again?
It's basically that we're going to keep doing the same stuff over and over in infinite versions of our lives.
Sounds, bleak.
Not if you make the right choices the first time, I guess.
What kind of name is Epiphany Fields anyway? Wait, is it Epiphany?
It's Epiphany Field.
Oh, that makes more sense.
Are you gonna come with? See, until she walks, I'm not leaving. I'll just double check everything up here.
Does anyone recognize who this is? I think her name's Anna?
Nope. Never heard of her.
No.
No, me neither.
Yeah, so I'm gonna get through all of these clues before
Maggie,
I leave.
I think? I don't know. The ghost just pointed her out.
Okay, let's check the kitchen area. See what we got going on here. Nope. Can we go now? Please? Alright, I'm gonna try it. That chick can stay there all she wants. Hopefully I can leave. I don't know if I can yet. Wait, is there a way I can go down the hill over here? No. Oh, you know what? Why don't we check the basement? We went inside, but I never actually, like, checked for any clues. Let's see if there's something that we missed.
Be careful, that film's really flammable. Wouldn't want Smoke and Johnny to light the house on fire.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Alright, there's already something in here. Experiments and findings of experience.
Perfect.
Phenomena, January 52.
Awesome. Oh, man. If this turns out to be just prehistoric home videos...
Yeah.
That's sweet. They're learning.
Boo!
Boo.
Okay, alright, we get it.
You can, skip this one, Alex.
Yeah, hit the button to keep going.
Alex, we've fully absorbed this. It's Maggie and her friend. Let's move on.
I'm trying to. How do I change it? Nothing's popping up. Watch. Hold on, let me just keep walking. See? There's no button to press. Oh, there we go. Next slide.
Okay, we're getting warmer, I think.
So, if you look at the, like, lines or whatever, the bomb shelter should lead right into the cave. Just like from another angle. According to this, at least.
Oh, so
but
it does.
Won't it be, like, locked or something, right?
Yeah, how do we get in? It's just like the cave wall, only steel or whatever bomb shelters are made out of.
Oh, what? She knew about these things?
Wow, that's crazy.
It says that to fix a temporal tear, that's a mouthful, in the cave, we would need to transpose to the other side and tune into the source within itself?
Okay, but we're not doing that, right?
Good question.
Yeah, that's going a little above and beyond.
Wait.
Well, how would she even know this? I don't care how much research she did, this would be out of anyone's realm of expertise.
Well, something better work, or...
Or we're boned.
Or we're boned. Precisely.
Oh, sorry.
Next
this
slide.
This looks like the end, but from the wrong film thing.
No, wait. This is something I actually remember from that stupid radio tour thing, because it, like, sounded so weird. It's called the call and response system. It unlocks the bomb shelter. This is showing us how to do it. See? It says, when someone sends an emergency signal from the Catbird station in the woods, and the receiving station confirms it. It's like a connected response thing.
All right, but come on, Nona. Do you honestly believe that the old equipment in either building will still work?
It's... I don't know, but it's the only thing we have so far.
And time's a-clickin'.
Alex and me will head through the woods, do the, call part. You and Ren can hang by the door to the bomb shelter and open it when it's ready.
Wait, what are we doing?
Wait, I'm sorry, I kinda zoned out there for a second. What are we doing?
Ren and Nona are team, Soaring Eagle, and you and I are Awesome Squad.
I want that one.
And we're splitting up to work on some old-fangled machinery to open the bomb shelter, to get into the cave, to yada yada yada, save our lives or whatever.
Use the response station to open the bomb shelter. Fuck. Okay. Sounds like a plan to me.
All right.
Break.
And if anything goes wrong, please, don't tell me. I won't want to know.
Well, now I'm going to run over there and specifically tell you at the first drop of bad news.
No.
No. I would be the exact same way. I like this guy. All right, so it looks like we're off to the woods again. And then I guess we go to the bomb shelter, save Clarissa, or maybe the other one, blah, blah, blah. By the other one, I mean destroy the temporal tear. Okay, so let's go to... Where are we going again? We're going to... Holy crap, I forgot. Adler number station 140.1. Where the hell are we going? I completely forgot. It doesn't even mark... It's not even marked on the map. I think we're going up to the wood, to the bridge stand or whatever. I think that's where we're going. Uh-oh, what's going on? Oh no, what's wrong with him? Oh, is that her brother? Oh shit, he's drowning.
Alex, okay, are you back to normal?
Ren. I thought it was her brother.
It was like a premonition, I think. And I know that sounds whatever, but this must be what it's like when people say they do that, because I kind of just saw Ren drowning.
Okay, just take it easy for a second. You went all red-eyed, like when we get possessed.
I did?
You stopped walking and started mumbling, and then your eyes lit up like little road flares. It only lasted like a minute, but we should hurry up and do this before the door on you opens any wider to them.
No, look, it kinda made sense.
Hey, guys.
Wait. Did I get the plan wrong?
I think I did.
Because if I got it right...
No, you didn't get it wrong.
We're just taking this way, that's all.
What, the scenic route?
Everything's the scenic route. There's no quicker way.
Okay. Well, we'll be here. Good luck.
Sounds good. Looks like they're just standing there. Let me just make sure one more time. I can't see anything. Yeah, okay. No, we're not going to Fort Milner. Nope, we're not going to the tower either. Yeah, this is the way. Toey Woods.
You know what time it is?
4 a.m.
It's 4 a.m, which is usually about the time everyone decides if they're going to bed or ordering another 3 pizzas.
Yeah? What's your vote usually in that situation?
Usually, I'm asleep at 11 with my hand half dunked in the chip bowl.
You think this tuning into the tear thing's gonna work? Like, really?
Yes. Undoubtedly. Without doubt. Absolutely, it's gonna work.
Well, I'm glad you're confident.
I think
because I just have this feeling like these ghosts aren't
like
really concerned.
Their time or something. This is so weird.
Yeah, it's not exactly a good omen. I think we're running out of runway here.
I just totally wish I remembered the plan. That's like the only thing I'm like nervous about right now. That I'm not going the right way.
Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
Alright, well at least I know I'm going the right way. At the top of the hill, so we'll go all the way to the tippy-tippy top. I think that's right.
Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
God, we're in another loop. They always come at the most appropriate times, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
Yep.
Yep, I am also... hope that...
God damn it. Can I tune in and fix this? Let's see. Oh, well, now we got like a shit ton more stations. I don't think I can, but... usually I need like a red light. No. Okay. Come on. It's like frustrating because you want to like try another way. Let's try this way. See if there's something in there. Remember like last time? No, I guess not. We do have to just keep going up. What if I go to the left? Will that do anything? Nope, either way, if I go up or left. Damn it. But they're not saying anything this time. Usually they say stuff. Huh. What the hell? Let me make sure. There's nothing. I doubt it, but... no, there's nothing here. Fuck. Alright, should I try going down and going a different way? I could try going through, like, the campgrounds again. Let's see. See if that works.
Ren! Nona, what happened? What's wrong with Ren?
Ren...
oh, shit, look at that.
He had an accident. He died. I couldn't...
no, no, come on.
Oh,
Marissa
shit.
Was dead too, but like bunny ears dead, not dead dead. Because apparently killing yourself doesn't actually do anything here.
Alex!
Well, it's the truth,
Jonas. It is the truth.
And I'm not gonna stand here and fall for one of these I'm dead, no I'm not, shuffleboard swaps again. Come on, let's skip to the last chapter. I know what's gonna happen.
He drowned. He took a fall. I don't know. He just stopped.
Damn.
I mean, does it really matter what happened?
Either way, done is done.
Shut up, okay? Just shut the hell up. I don't want to hear any more of your ghost garbage, all right?
It isn't garbage, and we're not ghosts. Don't be rude.
Alex, we know you're in charge and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does. So we have a proposition for you. A deal. A bargain, really.
A proposition? Like what?
It's already over for Clarissa. She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of existence, and there's nothing we can do to change that. But if you agree to let us take her, let her go quietly and without fuss, we won't slaughter the rest of your friends, like young Reginald here.
Yeah, they can have Clarissa.
Take her, then.
You know, it's not often that we meet someone your age that's as mature as you are, Alex. You really understand things.
Just leave, please.
Very well. As you were, Alex. We've enjoyed engaging with you tonight.
Okay, now let me go up to Damn Hill. Wait, maybe he's in the house. Let's see. Jonas, you in here, man? Oh, now it's dark. Okay. Let's try this way and see if it does anything different. Tape play. Oh, here we go. Wait, what is this? Nona.
I know he was your best friend, Alex. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. One minute he was there, and then...
How can you not know, damn it?
Nona, how could you not know? You guys were... He wouldn't leave your side. How could you miss this?
I don't know. It was... He was, like, there. He was right there with me, and I turned around, and it was as if he had just gone blank. I didn't know him that well, but I like what I'd gotten to know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here. This is... He was more important.
Nona, come on. We can still crack this. I do not believe... I won't that he's gone forever. I just won't.
I wish I had your faith in things. It's a tiny thing, but I hope he knew that I liked him.
He knew, Nona. Don't worry. He knew.
Like I said, it's a tiny thing. But thanks, Alex.
All right, let's try this tape player. Let's see what we got. Okay, that one's done. All right, that one's good. And let's try this one. Oh, it looks like it's forward. Oh crap, this one's not forward at all. There we go.
The station's up at the top of the... Ugh. God, that was... My mouth feels like I just ate a tree.
Do you remember Ren? Nona? Their whole little situation?
Yeah, I mean, maybe it was just a version of things, you know? Like it didn't happen in this time, or...
Yeah, no, maybe.
All right, let's try going this way and see what happens.
Anyone there?
What? Are they? Oh, they're somehow... I guess they're somehow broadcasting or something from the station speakers.
Are you guys at the station?
That's all I
can... Anybody? Jonas?
No, that's a...
Hey, Ren is alive.
Punch Alex if you can hear this. Seriously, right in the throat.
Jonas, we're all set here for the thing? The machinery's beacon hug or whatever we're doing?
Yeah, let's do it! Time's a wasted. Like, actually wasted. Like, I feel my body wasting away.
No, it's okay if you're, like, dealing with stuff. We had to deal with stuff.
What stuff?
When I almost kind of slipped and fell off the bridge.
Oh my god, you guys, that...
No, it was the...
It was psychotic to watch.
Huh.
Like, almost doesn't quite describe the terror that held my heart watching her come close to me.
It wasn't that...
You were perilously close to tumbling into the ocean from like 5,000 feet up.
It wasn't that high.
So it was her.
It was like... It was high. Believe me.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
No. Just whatever. I'm fine.
She is fine. It's true.
Shut up.
Okay, just whenever you're ready, because I'm sure you're listening.
Yeah, just hit the button, the receiver thing, and we can do this stuff.
Stuff, exactly.
Okay, over.
All right, I'm going to try going the other way again.
Why do you have to have a last word? Over's good enough.
Over and out.
Because it's not letting me do anything on that little thing. So that was interesting. So Nona almost fell off the bridge in this version. Very interesting. This absolutely might not be the right way to go. But I'm going to try anyway. See, I thought this was it. I thought this was the thing.
Right, radio locked. I keep forgetting this thing is that.
Oh yeah, yeah, radio locked, right. I think that's it. Come on. Is it 74? Got it. Pick up. There we go.
Hello. We're here. We made it. Hello.
Oh, hello. This is Edward Island's emergency. How may I help you? If you're being sat on by a very large burglar, just mash the dial with your fist, please.
It is so nice to hear you two finding the sunny side of all this.
We are.
Well, he is.
We both are. Don't let her fool you.
Signal verified. Shelter TF1 open.
Nice.
I guess it worked.
Great. Okay, we'll meet you there.
Right. See you at the shelter.
Over and out.
What does that say? Close the time something and save the day. So we got to go to Epiphany Field? Okay. I thought we had to go to the lady's house. Or the beach. Wait, is it sure? Yeah, I guess so. Oh, right, we gotta climb down. My bad. Alright, so we shall go to Epiphany Field. Close this thing, let's see what's up. I'm glad I got rid of Clarissa. Hopefully she is actually dead in this version. If you guys like this and really want me to do some of the other endings, like make different choices, just let me know in the comments. I will definitely do that. Okay, so we're going to Epiphany Fields. Yeah, Toby Woods, that's fine. Wait, did I go the right way? I hope I did. Yeah, I'm going the right way.
This isn't like a big thing, but I just want to say, I think it would have been a interesting, us living together, for whatever, senior year. And I'm just glad I met you, that's all. I'm just glad we met.
Aw, Jonas, you big sap.
Okay, alright, that's all, nothing to see here. And now we can go back to the whole escaping and trying to live another day thing.
And we're gonna be fine, by the way. There's no, you don't have to put it like, it would have been, whatever, to live together. We are gonna live together, and you're someday soon gonna eat all the peanut butter, and when I go make a sandwich, I'm gonna be mad.
All right.
She seems like she has that all worked out. No. This is going the wrong way, right? Oh, no. We're going the right way. Okay. Yeah. There's a little chair. Okay. All right. So far, so good. Why is he not coming? Oh, no. Do I have to go back and save him or something?
Okay, I'm just gonna say one thing, and then I promise it'll be the last time I bring it up tonight. But you know you screwed up with Ashley at the concert, right? I mean, it's not a giant thing, but still.
Who's Ash? Oh, you mean Amanda? My really good friend Amanda, who's moving away forever? That Amanda?
Yeah, that Amanda, who stole her mom's car. And I don't care if you didn't know she didn't have permission to take it, because whatever, fine. But you knew you didn't have permission to go to that show. Just tell me it's the last time I hear about you stealing a car. However inadvertently, my little heart can't handle the excitement.
It'll be the last time, but maybe not for the reasons you think.
I don't really care about the reasons, just for my own sanity, don't do it anymore. Oh, and just so you know, I took your advice about Clarissa. I'm not gonna see her anymore. I don't know if it ever really felt right.
Well, maybe, I don't know, maybe give it a shot. I mean, you guys must have dated to start for a reason, right?
No, I think it was the right call. And, like, even if I wanted her back, I think she'd see me differently now. It's pretty well and broken. And she's depressed all the time. I really didn't want this to make it worse. Come on, let's get to the sentry before the last boat comes. I gotta get the visual aid for the history project. And then I just gotta write the stupid essay.
What history project? They still make you do, like, work with so little left in the year?
Unfortunately. It's just like a town history thing for civics, you know? So it's forced me to kind of, I don't know. And I mean, it's funny, I don't know if I even want to be here next year. It's just all so flat.
Well, if you leave, I'd certainly miss you.
Yeah, no, I'd miss you too. It's just that everybody here knows me, you know? I know you think I have it on easy street, but people looking at you all the time, wanting evidence that it's good, that they lived here, that good things can happen to people that are from here, it can get to be a real drag. Like, how about somebody else be captain of whatever for once?
Just don't put so much pressure on yourself, Michael. Who cares what they think? You're gonna do what you're gonna do.
I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. Yes, I will. Let's head back before Karen Strands is here. You know, when we saw Uncle Pete last month, I wanted to ask him, because he got out moving to New York. And I asked him if it was hard leaving. Know what he said?
It was easy. I mean, knowing Uncle Peter, he was probably three sheets to the wind.
He said the hardest part was deciding what to take with him and what to leave behind. I thought it was, I don't know, for him, kind of almost touching.
Huh, that's actually, that's not bad.
I cannot believe I had to pick you up from the police station because of Grand Theft Auto. I mean, that is too funny.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Alex?
Stop it. Just stop.
5:30 a.m. present day.
You know, you went bad again. I couldn't get you out of it. We should get this done now.
I saw Michael again. I just... I'm sorry.
Am I going the right way? Shit. I think so.
When I'm there, I just get sucked into it like nothing happened.
Come on, it's all right. I think I can hear Ren and Nona down there.
Is this where we're going? I mean, I guess we gotta just meet up with them, right? Interesting, we were just there with her brother. Very interesting. I love how, like, cautiously they walk down the hill. That's really cool. Alright, let's go to the shelter.
Just don't say anything to them, okay? This is...
Hey, secrets are no fun unless you share with everyone. What is it? Reveal yourselves.
We're dating, Nona and I, we're gonna date.
Rin, dude, what did I just say?
What? They asked. Right? You asked?
Mazel tov on the happy couple.
Thank you.
No, stop. It's one date at the Revival Theater. We're just going to sit quietly in the dark and watch a documentary on Bosnian genocide.
Hmm. Romantic.
Aw, how cute. Riviera is a great movie house. And the ushers can't tell where you're putting your hands if you sit in row G, by the way.
Ooh.
Please don't tell him that. Anyways, I know it's stupid to be planning or whatever for this, but I don't know. I just felt like he knew I was open to it, so why wait to plan? Whatever.
Whatever. Truly the language of love.
Well, I'm taking full credit for this blossoming something.
Well, you shouldn't, but whatever.
I want to get this off my chest. Just something happened to us tonight, Alex. Something broke. I don't know if it was the ghosts or whatever, but you've been acting like not you.
Ren.
Ren, are you... This is what you want to tell me before we go in there?
I know. I'm sorry. It's just been a crappy night. I don't even know what I'm saying.
This is stupid, but can we, like, take a picture?
Why?
I don't know. In case things go bad and...
Really? Now? Right before who knows what?
Yeah, before who knows what. That's like why I want to do it, I think.
Come on, let's do it. All right, let's take it.
Alex, get in here.
All right, picture time.
You're not getting out of it.
All right.
Once we're in there, the door won't open again since the system's so convoluted. So, make sure you're ready to finish this before we go
inside.
I'm
ready. All right, let's do this, guys. Oh, actually, let's talk to these guys first. Let's see what we got. Let's hug him.
We'll be back.
Oh, I know.
Aw, so nice. We're gonna hug him. Gonna hug her.
Okay. Alright.
And let's hug him.
I am coming with you, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, great. Now everybody knows I love him. Let's go in. 6 a.m.
I don't want to say anything to Ren or Nona, but the truth of it is I'm not feeling too awesome right now. It's kind of getting worse, actually.
Just hang in there, Jonas, okay? I know you feel like a garbage snowman right now, but we're almost done.
Hey, what do you call a man who's short of time? Huh?
Is this a joke?
Yeah, it's a... What do you call a man that's short of time? Tim. You call him Tim.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not one of my finest.
It feels like wrong to see one of these when we're not in a time loop, right?
Yeah, it kind of does.
It's kind of spooky, right? The beds? Thinking they would have slept here while the rest of us burned?
Yeah, but do you think it would even have worked? Like, if...
It would have worked.
Yugoslavia or whoever dropped an A-bomb on their heads.
No, I think it would have worked. There's enough tons of concrete here to keep them from mutinying out, I think. Wait, it's... Oh, damn, it's another radio wave lock thing.
All right, radio wave time. Let's start low and go high. Oh, here we go.
Wait, got before... It. Look, if something happens on the other side of this door, just... Don't be stupid. Cut and run, okay? If I turn into dead weight or start freaking out, just get to the boat. Do whatever you have to.
Jonas, we're all getting out of here. I mean, look, we're about to fix this in 2 minutes. 2 minutes! This is microwave popcorn of a problem.
I'm not asking, I'm telling.
Okay, Mr. Dramatic, will you just shut up and help me with the door?
Oh, shit.
Wait. Okay, you know what? There's like the 10th time we've heard this song all night. There is something going on with... Like, why would this specific...
Yeah, it's probably a trick, Jonas. The ghosts know we're closing in on booting them out, and they're throwing up distractions to distract you.
Maybe you're right. But, I mean, it's ghosts. And I'm not about to throw away the possibility this is something else. I'll be fast, but it's just too strange.
Okay, I'm gonna give you some leeway here because I'd want it with Michael, so take a look.
Okay, good. Thank you. It's like breaking or something. Can you fix it? It sounds like it's her. Like a recording, or it's my mom. That's her voice in the static. You can hear that, right? I mean, I know you don't know what she sounded like, but you can hear that. The voice, right?
Jonas, I think we should go. Really.
Wait. Is it possible?
Wait, it's a red light.
Do you think it's possible? I mean, we've been, like, talking with ghosts the entire night. Do you think it's... like, it could be, right?
Jonas, I'm sorry, but I really don't think that's her. Like, really her.
Well, how would you know? And I mean, you don't know that for... Mom? Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Jonas, wait!
Fuck.
Jonas! I need you! Come back! Come...
Well, shouldn't have done that. Just going to the cave.
Did you get lost, or...
Are you just extraordinarily forgetful?
We had a contract burned into this girl's spinal column, Alex. You shouldn't be here
for a transition.
I know my friends, and they wouldn't have taken the deal.
Get better friends. Whatever you think you can do, you can't. Not going back.
We won't
go back.
Child, wait your turn.
Alright, I don't get it. Am I turning this thing on? Let's see. Alright, there we go. Holy shit, that's expanding very far.
Why isn't this, like, connecting?
Yeah, that's what I want to know. Unless you're tricking me. Uh-oh. Where the hell am I?
Where am I? This isn't... Jonas, are you in here?
Is that the beach?
Anybody? Clarissa? Guess not.
Oh, we are far, far out now.
You've come to close the hole.
Right, though.
Well, you're gonna find out it's not that simple.
Yeah, I've come to close the hole. I've come to do what Maggie Adler tried to do 50 years ago, all right?
Okay, well, it didn't work then. Why would it work now? God, you're so spoiled.
You don't even know the cost of things. Closing the hole with your stupid toy
will spare your friends from our bloom, sure. But it will seal you up in here with
us. That's fine.
You'll die with us again and again.
So think long
and hard about those friends.
It's worth it.
Well, it'd be an all right way to go if it meant saving some people you care about.
One last chance.
You don't have
to die.
You can leave, you know, through the gate you opened.
And we keep
the girl.
Clarissa.
Do I leave Clarissa? Yeah, I'm leaving Clarissa.
So wait, if I just want to walk out, you'll let me? But you're still gonna take Clarissa? That's it?
That's it? Do you want more? A better bargain? That's all you'll get. That's more than we ever had.
Do you think we wanted to be thrown away?
Like some faulty appliance? We won't let it end like that.
How can I fix it then? Just tell me how to fix it. I'm here. I'm in the past, for God's sake. I can't change this somehow.
No, you can't change before. You can't change anything.
Huh.
We can feel this binding. You have maybe just a few moments left. We feel terrible, we do, but you have to know why that everyone chose to forget about us. Everyone just shuttered us away into a back closet of their thoughts.
Wait. Think about what your relatives would think, what your families would think. Some of them are still alive.
They would think us survivors, if they think anything at all.
It won't hurt, we don't think.
The change?
But we hope the trip was worth it.
Seeing the depraved tourist trap they built on our carcass.
Did you see the gift shop?
You can buy a little submarine footrest if you fancy that sort of thing.
Hey, I hate this town more than anyone. In the summer, it's crowded and loud and crass, and yeah, it sucks. It really does.
We can assure you, you don't hate this town more than anyone.
This conversation is meaningless.
Oh, very good. You know a good barter when you see one.
Stay good.
Yeah, I just want to go home.
Believe us when we say, we understand completely. Goodbye, Alex. God gave us memory, the saying goes. But that is all he gave us.
Remember, Clarissa, as she was.
So remember your friends as they were. Because they will never be that. Ever again.
It's 11 blank AM, Captain Obvious 22.
Jonas! Jonas, where...
Why is it saying my name above my head?
Okay, this is gonna be fun.
Hey, wait. My reflection. Right.
Tell Michael to break up with Clarissa. It's for the best. But Michael's dead. How could I even... Whoa, wait, what's happening?
What the hell?
Hello? Are you... Look, is someone there? Jonas, if you're still there, this would be a great time to say something. When the time comes, let Jonas talk to his mom. His mom's dead. I know his mom's dead. How is this possible? What's
going on? Oh, now we're on the other side.
Could have gone better. Right. Time loop.
Don't influence Michael.
Just don't try and influence Michael. He can live his own life. What does this matter? He's dead. He's not here.
Oh. Huh, what is this? We're just in our bed? Can I walk over here? Let's see. It's a pretty nice looking room. A little day bed area. Let's go upstairs. See what we got up there. Is that Michael? Who the hell is this? Jonas?
Oh, hey. I didn't even know you were home. You're always so quiet.
Michael.
It's like living with a little fairy tale mouse.
Wait, did I get booted back in time?
I know, I haven't used this desk in like a year, but Dad has all his gear on the kitchen table, so... I've been like struggling with the stupid speech, the graduation thing. I don't want it to be just the usual blah blah we've come so far type stuff. It should have like a point, right? It should bring you to your feet about something.
Sure, yeah. Give it a theme.
I'm guessing Mom probably told you about my scholarship to State, right? I don't really know how I feel about it. I mean, I feel... It's not like it's a bad thing. It's a good thing, obviously.
What? That's great. Congratulations. I mean, that's awesome.
Thank you. Thanks. It's just, you know, it seems like half the teachers are alumni, and... Actually, I'm about to be really arrogant and presumptuous and say mean things for no real reason other than I think I know better, so forget it. I've bored you enough. I'm boring me right now.
Michael... Say it, come on, you can't take me to the water's edge of an idea here and then not jump in, that's just cruel.
No, really, I'm talking out of my ass, it's fine. Okay, so, let's say you have two choices. One is safer. You know what, I'm not even gonna shroud it in whatever. Look, I'm thinking of not going to school, at all. Any school. I'm thinking of just forfeiting the money and not doing it.
Okay, but do what instead?
Just move somewhere, out of state, get a job, learn on the job, learn unfettered, I guess. Listen to the 1001 things I love about you, Alex. The fact that you don't care what people think about you will always hover around the top 5. That's why I ask my little sister for advice all the time. And why I can...
Thanks. I like to consider myself a one-woman roadshow of baseless yet staunch opinions.
Yes, exactly. But anyways, all of that is why I need you to tell me. Really, what do you think I should do? Go to school here, or take a chance and leave?
Michael, I think you should leave. Just go and see what happens.
Alex, just get good friends, okay? And when you're with those friends, just say yes to everything. And keep away from boys. When you talk to them, it feels like you're performing. But also, stay away from girls who look you in the eye for too long. And match every beer with a water. And take classes outside of school. Classes you don't need.
Okay. I'll make a checklist.
This is a just-in-case package, okay? Just in case I'm not around. And I love you, and you're amazing, and that's it. So...
I love you, too.
But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know. Hey, she's waking up.
7 a.m.
Maybe don't get up immediately.
Wait. Is Clarissa, is she okay? Because I think I might have...
Clarissa? Who's Clarissa? It was only you, me, Ren, and Nona. That's
oh, shit.
Oh, my God, it happened. Oh, it actually happened. They took her.
Alex, nobody named Clarissa came with us. This is the group. This has been it all night. Maybe you're just, like, I think we all had visions or something during the night caused by the ghosts and time stuff. I don't think any of it was
real. Holy shit.
Was yours, like, about someone named Clarissa? Maybe? Because nobody like that...
What was yours?
I would see, like, my dad sometimes, but I don't know why. I mean, he's still alive, obviously. But, you know, like, who knows really what happened?
Maybe it's, like, what matters to us showed up or something.
Then it doesn't matter anyway.
I can't believe everything that happened. I feel like we should tell everyone we know. Like, go on a freaking book tour, but...
Let's make a pact to just keep it, like, ours. It's only our thing. It happened to us, and nobody else has to be involved.
This is gonna sound maybe harsh, but we can go our separate ways. It's okay. We're not tethered together now or something.
Hey, is this your book?
Oh, man. This is... We're gonna be the best couple ever.
Okay. Slow down.
I lost it on the way. I thought for sure some commuter would have just tossed it overboard.
Hey, that reminds me. What were we... We were talking about something stupid right before Alex woke up.
Prom?
Prom.
Prom.
Are you going, Alex?
Are we supposed to still spike the punch or just bring in flasks?
Maybe. I don't know. If the urge strikes to cut a rug in front of that one janitor who leers all the time.
All right, you know what? It's picture time.
Oh my God, come on. Nona.
Yeah, I guess we should. Tonight's been, noteworthy.
Noteworthy? That is... A way to say it.
Yeah, I'd probably say it another way.
Let's actually move outside so we can get the light.
Sure.
Ren, what is that book, anyway?
I don't know. I can hardly make heads or tails out of what the hell he's talking about half the time.
Here's good for the... Yeah, just here.
Like, look. Like, this, here. When I was younger, I could remember anything, whether it happened or not. But soon... I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, everyone.
Wait, didn't you...
Cheese!
That's an awesome picture.
Before we'd left, I told my mom I was spending the night at a friend's house. And when I got back, I didn't see any reason to change that story. And you know what? I still don't. The island did one good thing, forcing Ren and Nona together. Which is nice, because they're still together, actually. Though they go to different schools now. Trying out the long-distance thing, I guess. Nobody remembers Clarissa. Except me, of course. And I think about her every single day, to be honest. It's a strange consequence. She's replaced Michael in the pockets of my mind that get most recalled. I don't know if it was the right thing to do. I think most people would say it wasn't, but most people will never have to face something like that.
4% of players sacrificed Clarissa. Really? The rest of you guys liked her that much?
Jonas and I are... I'll see him every Thanksgiving, at least, you know? But I don't think he wants anything more than that. He goes to state so he could be close to his dad. And he loves the town. I'm happy for him.
16% of players kept your new stepbrother Jonas at a distance.
It's funny. What happened on the island used to pop into my head every single day. And then every other day. And then a week went by and I realized I hadn't thought about it at all. I guess that's... I don't know. It's good, I think. But anyways, Well, if it matters. I left town to go to school. Undeclared. I need time to figure out what I want, I guess.
Uh-oh.
But anyways, what time is it? Yeah, sorry, I gotta run or I'll miss the ferry. Ren's dragging me out to Edwards Island for that yearly beach party thing. And I have to pick up what's-his-name Jonas, too. I hope he's not weird or mean or something. Whatever. I'm sure it'll be fun. It's something to do, right?